Maybe mom and dad were right when they told me this wouldn't be nothing. Maybe I should take their advice, go get a life. Maybe get a job or something. Pack it up and head back home, tell everybody I was bluffing. Maybe I'll just get out my head and focus on what I know's coming. Cause I can't fall asleep at night without seeing my dreams. Illusionary reality, I'm somewhere in between. Voices in my head get loud and they keep telling me I'm a fool for trusting in these wings. Maybe, baby, this will fly.
On the ones and twos.
Voices in my head get loud and they get
Good afternoon, and good afternoon. Welcome back to another episode of KylePatrickGaming. I'm your host, Kyle Patrick. I am joined by my good friend, Phynn to Human, Mr. Jason Glenn. And we'll clap for Jason. All right, brother. You ready?
No.
And here we go. I'm excited to do this right now.
I am too, dude.
We're going to get it right this time.
Oh, what are you? We've always got it right. What you mean?
Well, we're not going to kill Jolene. I'm not going to kill Jolene this time.
Yeah.
I won't hurt her this time.
Just give her love.
I don't know kiss if I'll her give her love, but I certainly won't be as mean to her.
Yeah. Apparently, she'll join us quicker if we, like, just put our weapons and everything away and just kind of chill.
Oh, okay. I'm going to skip all these.
I'm not even in yet, bro.
Because I feel like...
Yeah, I'm going to skip it all, too, but I'm not
if
even in
yet. If you've been through one. Oh, sick. We're at the beach. Perfect.
Sweet! Which beach, though?
I think just like the regular beach. Seagull Beach. It's going to be so much nicer to do this without sucking.
Why can't I tag you in my thing?
What about getting tagged? You doing what now?
I don't know how to tag you in my stream.
I'll
have to do it later, I guess.
Yeah, you can always go back and edit the stream afterwards and do it that way.
Sweet. All right, skippy-doo-doo, my darling. Skip. Are you already on the island?
Yeah, I'm in, and I'm about to revive Kelvin.
Change his name. Did you notice that Kelvin was actually right beside us the whole trip?
What do you mean?
In the chopper?
No, I did not.
Yeah, if you look, he's the guy to your right.
Okay.
This is Kelvin on his name tag. I'm just over here drowning. Don't worry about me. Just make sure Kelvin.
Yeah, I just saw you pop in.
But yeah, if you watch Kelvin during the helicopter crash, he already looks like he has severe brain damage. So I don't think he's much different.
He was already at a deficit.
Yes. Poor Kelvin. We need. Let's just call him. Hey. I like how even if you open the boxes, it still gives me the opportunity to pick the stuff up, too.
Amen. Damn it. Oh, don't forget, there's some stuff over here, too.
Behind the rocks?
Yeah, secret stash.
Yeah, see, I didn't know that until you showed me. You showed me the way, my brother.
I show you the way because somebody showed me the way, brother.
Very nice. There must be teamwork on the island. Oh, bird! Bird must die. How is that dead? Oh my god, I accidentally killed a bird with a log.
You said you accidentally killed a bird with what?
A log. I was like tossing logs to Kelvin to carry, and I killed a bird.
Tossing logs sounds like it should be like a code word for something else.
You and toss the logs.
I was hanging with Kelvin, and I was tossing logs with Kelvin.
Oh my god. Tossing the log.
Sounds cheeky, but you know.
Oh shit.
Hashtag tossing logs.
Yeah, these birds love me.
Pick the wrong beach birds.
They just keep landing right beside us. Like, hey, I saw you murder my friend, but hey, I'm gonna land right here beside you. Alright, let me go grab those extras. Yes, new crafting. I get it. Don't forget to get some clams. Even though they do near nothing. It's still a good... or oysters. I'm sorry. Oysters.
Yeah, oysters. I wish they gave us something like...
It does a very, very minute amount, but... You know, sometimes you're in a desperate situation. Can opener! Oh my god, I didn't know there was a can opener here.
Oh yeah. That's probably the best find back there.
Oh my god, that's amazing. I'm curious as why there's so many dead fish just all around the ocean.
That's a really good question. Like a really good question.
Like, is this water that toxic around here?
Something had to have happened, yeah. Not toxic enough for the sharks, mind you.
Oh, yeah. They love it. So what are we closest to right now?
We are...
Because if I'm not mistaken... The
Blicky is at the other beach.
Yeah.
We are, let's see.
Yeah, I remember this spot.
We're near the flashlight. The flashlight is across the, at the next point.
What do we need for this cave?
This cave we can do basically raw. This will give us the rebreather, so we can knock that one out. We just got to get weapons before we go down.
Yeah.
I have a spear, and I want to make a couple bows.
All right. Can you... Here. Kelvin, will you make a fire real quick, buddy? Build fire. Such a good boy, Kelvy.
Love you, Kelvy.
Even though you might make me angry.
All right, got the bow.
You're way ahead of me.
Where is Kelvin?
Making a fire by the beach.
Oh, he's just gathering sticks. Perfect. What are you doing?
Getting sticks for arrows. Sticks for arrows. Can you hear me?
Yep.
Okay.
Wait, Kelvin, come back. Come back.
Where are you going, dude? Did you make a fire in the water?
He sure did.
Wow, okay. That's better than nothing, I guess.
Get the sticks and drop them here. We need arrows, bro.
Yes, sir. I got a bunch of feathers, too. And I got some meat for us if you need some. All right. Let's see. First things first, get the spear. Then the bow. Very nice. I still haven't found a real good use for the repair tool.
It's really only good for the, like, a fort, if you build a fort. If, like, they if they come in and they're breaking shit, it's a faster way to repair, but...
I found a good way for our silly friends to enter without the enemies being able to enter the base.
I'm all ears.
So when we make the wall... Leave a gap big enough for, you know, one of those basic little floor platforms.
Okay.
And if you just put a bunch of, you know, pointy sticks facing outwards, our friends will jump over them without being injured. But the enemy is gone. Yeah.
That's clever.
It's handy. All right, I need sticks, rocks, and feathers. There's another little case down here I found with some duct tape and stuff.
Oh, okay.
Oh, will you get the meat off the... Oh, dang it. It's already burned a bit.
Oh, shoot.
Right. It's okay. It's okay.
Oh, yeah. That meat's all gone.
More meat. I should have beat it faster. They're going to do with the update.
I hope they put a log sled in because we need one badly. I'm so tired of like dragging two at a time.
Well, see, I told you there was one, but I lied.
Well, there was in a past game. Previous version of this, there was. So I don't know why they wouldn't bring that here.
Back. Oh my God. Have you rode the sled down the mountain yet?
No.
Oh,
you can do
my
that?
God. It is insane.
I tried to go like over the top of the mountain, and that's impossible because I fell off and died.
yeah.
So apparently you have to go around the mountain. You can't go up it. But no, yeah, I haven't tried the sled yet.
Bro, you go like unbelievably fast, and you just like bounce off trees and everything, and it's really fun.
That sounds fun.
You do the same thing with, you just pull out your, book. Basically the same thing.
What do you mean? You can ride down on a book?
Literally, yes.
That's wild.
Yeah, and there doesn't even have to be snow on it. Just any steep, terrain if you pull out your book. Flex that B and you'll be sliding down.
All right, I got full arrows. I'm going to have Kelvin start fishing.
We'll have to bring him close. You okay?
You still there?
Oh, thank God.
Oh, my goodness.
I thought it was game over. Okay, so since that just happened, we're going to do a quick little...
Pause and savey save?
Yes, exactly. I'm gonna make him build us a quick shelter.
Good call. I don't know what the hell just happened.
I need more. I wish you could break the bigger arrows down into smaller arrows. Or not arrows, I mean, rocks. Like, why can't you bust rocks?
Oh, I get what you're saying. Like, make the big rocks into, like, little pebbles.
Yes, yes, yes. And that's all I need, and I can't find any. Kelvin, it's not nap time yet. Alright, so where did you decide we're going first?
We can hit this cave up, get the scuba tank, and then some supplies when we go down there.
Yeah, go ahead and get that out of the way. It's not gonna be easy.
It never is.
But we did. Got this. I just need a few more arrows and I'll be good.
Okay. I'll see if I can get you a couple of... cook you up some bird meat, take down into the cave with us.
Bird meat is definitely necessary.
I think there's a turtle over here, too.
Let's kill him. I mean, hug him. Hug the turtle. Hug the turtle.
I definitely don't see him today.
Don't either. Dang it, I wish I would have found at least one cloth. Well, no, we can always use it. Oh, here he is. Cheerio, man.
There he is.
Alright, ready? 1, 2, 3.
Righteous.
Righteous. Aww. What if that was him? 3 meat. All right, Kelvin, don't let it burn.
Nice.
Hey, boy. I'm gonna have so many freaking feathers, dude.
Meat's ready.
Ooh. I'll take two.
What the hell?
How do you put the walkie-talkie away?
Just hit T.
There we go. I'm about to have infinite birds. Do you not just see me kill your friend? Bunch of bird meat you can throw on here. You can have those if you need them.
I'm good, I'm stocked. Yeah.
I'm trying to think. We ready for this?
Hell yeah, we ready.
Right,
we gotta go gingerly because we don't have a lot of armor, but.
Alright. Oh, let me get one more bird. Got it. If you want some of this meat, I think you can still pick it. I don't know. Oh, wait, you said you're good, huh?
Yeah, I'm good.
Oh, and I'm a dumbass. And by the way, fire is very hot.
I just saw a trail of fire just...
Oh.
Off into the water he goes.
It didn't help much.
All right, Kevy.
I'm gonna hold down the fort, brother. Bro, I'm gonna have so many feathers.
How many feathers do you have? I have like 50 on me.
I have
70.
That's a lot.
I just like the being able to do it over and over. All right, let me make sure all my stuff is amped up, ready to go. I'm good. How many sticks I got? Okay. Let's boogie, baby.
All right.
Make sure to get your drink and then eat before you go.
Just rock and roll.
Well, we don't have a good water source.
We can drink inside the cave, can't we?
Have we? Can we? I'm not actually sure. But I found Yaro!
Yaro!
Yaro is the best for drinking and eating. It's up here if you want to come get you some. Oh yeah, there's so much up here.
Oh my god.
Yarrow for days. I feel better already. It's never ending, I swear.
Alright, I have max yarrow.
No, I almost did.
Going in.
Did you open it? Oh god, I'm scared. I heard it. Alright, I need to eat two more yarrow and I'll be happy. Oh god, here we go. Probably should have grabbed the flashlight first.
Oh yeah, well.
The ladder does well. Puff Core outbids Sahara Therapeutics for remote island. It's interesting.
Puff Corp. I feel like they didn't even try.
Puff away. Puff, puff, pass. Oh, there's two computers. Alright, anything else good in here?
I think that might be it. Onward.
Onward, my son. I like to run. Ooh, did you know we can kind of sneak past these guys?
When you say sneak past, do you mean just like run and scream and hope they don't kill us?
I mean, yes, that's what I
like,
normally
technically
do.
We could just bypass them.
We could, but I'd like to have their armor. No, if we just, like crawl up to them, they don't react until you react.
That's kind of cool.
Yeah, we'll see. Zombie sneaky snake.
Just a slippery little sneaky snake.
A snake. Oh, I'm a slippery little snake. Oh, there's one.
I see, what is that?
It's a sneaky snake. And I'm not even crouching. You idiot. Big boy, big boy, big boy. You hurt me, big boy. Now I hurt you. Let me pop a pill or two.
Oh man, this is so much better with somebody else.
I know, it really is. All
I'm
right, girl.
Significantly less scared.
Let's get this one first. One, two, three. Then we'll get the big baddie first, or second.
That makes it sound like I'm not scared. I'm still scared. It's just I'm less scared.
No, yes, it's definitely more enjoyable with a friend. Okay, you ready?
Ready.
What do you think? Yes, I am. I'm still afraid for my life, but, you know, I feel like I have more of a chance to survive.
I feel less dead.
Yes, exactly. All right, I'm going to throw some of this meat on my face.
Hashtag, give me your meat.
Give me that meat! Yo, and that tech armor is beast.
It requires so many supplies, though. Like, it's awesome, but...
Yeah,
you have to get so much.
That's the downfall. I'm taking this one out suicide.
Dang, you go low, I go high. That works.
Oh, they dead. All right, ready? Let's take her out. One, you ready?
Yep.
Two, three. That was nice. See, that's what I meant. If you creep up on them, we can get the surprise power hit. All right, left or right first?
Let's go right.
Okay, let me get some bones. All right, let's get it. I think we're good for a little bit. Oh, wait. Let me throw some more meat on. One? I thought... Oh, yeah, we did just kill one.
Leroy Jenkins.
Oh, that'll never get old.
That man was a visionary.
Man, I wonder how many people even remember that. Or even know what the hell we're talking about.
That was like Internet 1.0.
Bro, that was back when you had Microsoft 98 with the freaking dial-up AOL internet. All right, we're going to make sure that the blah, blah, blah. Oh, crouch. Off with your leg.
Damn.
Yeah, sneaky attack. Oh, get him.
Oh. Something's on us.
They can't hurt us as long as we're picking meat. Oh, it's a big boy. It's a big boy. Ow. All right, you hit him from the back. Ow. I'm going to distract him. Ow. From the front. Ow.
Here.
Yes.
Good
very
distraction.
Nice.
Was he hurting you?
No, not at all.
Perfect.
One, two, three. No, it was, it's as long as your stamina's above halfway, they don't do any damage to you.
Perfect.
I'm trying to give you something. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. The noises is what kills me.
Oh, God. That's where they did such a good job on this game.
I know.
In the noises. You know how they say, like, a Foley artist, the sound effects guys in movies, they make or break a movie? Like, that's where this game became something, like, way bigger than it was.
Oh, 1,000%.
The sound effects and, like, all the little extra noises in here. Like, fuck,
1,000%. Yeah. Okay, I'm going to hit him low. One, two, three.
Nice.
Got him. All right, ready? Let's get the one on the left first. One,
left
two, three.
Oh, I like the song.
Oh, my God, dude. I had Jolene take me all the way, way far away from our base. Because you know how she motions you sometimes?
Yeah. Oh, you followed her?
Yeah, I followed her. And she'll take you to a secret base or whatever. But this time, she just took me to where the music was playing and started dancing with me.
Oh, so y'all had like a reception. That's cool
for
the wedding.
It was cute. And it was rainy. You know what happens when it rains? Mm-hmm.
Fuck you and your weird noises, cave.
All right, we still staying left?
Yeah.
And this is a dead end. Wait, I think there might be... No. Damn, I could have sworn there's rope over here. And that's a really good place to hide and chop them. Where you going? Hey, get back over here. Why'd you go that way?
I took a wrong turn.
Oh, God, you scared me. I was like, don't abandon me. You gotta follow the good music.
in air quotes, the good music.
My jam. Can you not hit it?
No. There we go.
Hey, chopped it. Did you get a microchip?
Yeah, sure did.
Yeah, break that thing.
All right, Gucci.
It's boogie. Yeah. Yeah.
Babies.
Oh, god dang babies.
God, I hate these things.
Yeah.
And I hate they fake dead too. You notice that?
That whole sentence out of context is so bizarre. I hate the babies that fake that they're dead. But same.
Yeah, so. I thought I killed you already, baby.
Why won't this baby die? How come we don't get insta head chops with the babies?
Right? I have forceps for a reason.
Oh my god.
Okay, that was too
that
much.
That took a turn.
That's terrible. Please, nobody
I'm here
clip
for
that.
It. I'm here for it, but that took a turn.
Nobody clip that.
Leather jacket. Nice.
Vodka, my favorite. Where'd you find a leather jacket?
Right here. Look up. It's like right up in here.
Oh my god. Yes. Leather jacket. Is that the taser? Yeah, boy, taser.
The taser does nothing. What are you excited about?
Oh my god. You just don't understand the taser. Me and the taser have a thing. It's not the best, but for certain situations. Look, right here, if we get bombarded, we're running here, okay?
Yeah, this is a good spot.
Just in case. We just need a pokey poke with the sticky stick. Wait. Oh, God. Okay. So let's continue what? Left, and then we can bounce backtrack to where we were.
Yep. That's pretty much everything in this cave, is it?
Oh, wait, yeah, that's it for here. Yeah, you're right. All right, now we can backtrack.
Because I think the last thing before we get out of here is the scuba tank.
Okay.
But that's out.
Way back. My least favorite tunnel is probably the shovel tunnel.
Yeah, I'd agree with that.
Or tied close with the rope gun tunnel. Cave.
And we have what you wanted both of those today at some point, right?
Perhaps if we have time, yes. If you have time, yes.
I already feel so much better coming into this understanding.
Bro, me too.
Not being
man.
Like 20 days deep.
Bro, literally, I usually just crawl the entire way by myself. Or when I'm by myself.
That's actually not a bad strategy.
Like, I'm just like this right here, and then I'll count them, and I'm like, okay, Molotov or suicide run? Oh.
Hello, creepy crawlies.
Oh, did you see that guy that beat this? In 8 minutes.
Beat what? The whole game?
Yes.
How is that possible?
Hacks. Not hacks, but, you know, what's the word? Not hacking, but
modding?
No, not modding. Just taking advantage of the system. Metagaming, basically.
Oh, he was just working glitching.
Glitching, yes. The glitch. Glitch master, yeah. 8 minutes.
Wow. Where's the fun in that, though?
I know. You get a little bit of glory for a week. Oh, cool, dude. You beat the game in 8 minutes. Ugh. He literally had zero weapons.
I think playing the first iteration of this game would have been really helpful to come in and like know how to build and craft stuff, but I feel like there was kind of a learning curve to this game that you can't just drop in and be successful. You know, to come in and be 8 minute proficient, like you'd have to put hours and hours and hours into this game.
Oh, bro, just like if you watch a video, it's just annoying how he does it. And of course, the freaking shark is here. Out of all the times you shouldn't have been here, you were here. I thought there was a rope up here.
There is. It's straight up right above me. Right on that ledge. You see it?
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Oh, right, shit.
That's scary.
You scared the shit out of me. There was just a mass of meat in front of me.
Meat in your face. Oh, all kinds of wire back here. Hell yeah. What's up, baby shark dude? I'm going the other way, so I'm talking.
He did
water
not start singing baby shark.
Thanks for playing.
Come
with
on,
us.
If you go this way,
baby shark dude.
He's gonna get clapped. Doo.
Jonas Birch, thank you for the like.
Look, you can
welcome
walk around
back.
This way.
Mike Jones, welcome back.
I've been looking for cloth.
I appreciate you guys so much.
Yo, he's been eating good. You been eating good, buddy? Oh, I chopped off his tail.
Oh, I see him.
Yeah, he's just chilling. If you want to come over here, there's a ton
on my
of
way.
Jump. A ton of jump.
Are those flares helping at all? Not really.
No, they help for a moment, but I mean, yes, it'll help once we get down there. I wouldn't throw any yet. I can hit him from here, though, honestly. If we just chill up here, either use arrows or whatever you want to use, we can just smack him from here. I already hit him with my axe. Oh, and I got stuck.
Where'd you go? Come up. You're lucky he's lazy as fuck.
I know. He about hell with me.
Alright, stuck him once.
Good. I'm just gonna keep poking him in the face. Come here, buddy.
Come here, sweet boy. Here, fishy. Fish are friends, not food. I wish we could eat him. That'd be so primal.
Oh my god, or use them as armor?
Oh, shark armor would be dope.
I know, why didn't they do that? I am lighting him up, dude. Yeah, you like that, don't you, boy?
He's sinking!
Oh, that's his final movement. Good
Sharknado
job.
Sharknado is down.
Alright, did you get everything you needed back here?
I think so.
All right, let's boogie bounce.
Is there anything else? Let's see. Nope, just a bunch of skulls.
Yo, like there's at least counted 30, 40 skulls. This dude's been eating
he
right.
Was stacking bodies.
I wonder if we can push him to the surface and like harden. Don't forget to get your arrows.
Oh yeah, good call.
Actually, I'm going back up top real quick to throw away. I can't.
Nope, he's stuck.
I was gonna throw a bow down, or yeah, one of them things.
All right, I'm in the tunnel. You coming?
I'm right behind you.
Oh, okay, cool. You know the thing I wish they had in this game? I like it in Grand Theft Auto is being able to like instantly look right behind you. That would be a great hotkey to have to just instantly check behind you if you were running on the trail.
They should have a look back.
Maybe they do. We just have to like hotkey it ourselves or something.
I don't know. Probably. I don't know. Hopefully they put. Oh, I'm about to pass out.
Why?
I am very, 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 very tired, apparently.
I'm very tired, very sleepy. Oh, I'm out of the cave. Shit. Which way's up, though?
Hopefully this way.
Okay, I'm up. Swim to the moon.
To the moon. There the moon. Okay. We made it. So first night has been a success.
That was a killer first day.
Hell yeah.
What up, Kelby?
Hold down the fort, brother.
All right. Little energy drink. Need some cooked fish.
Take off my breather. Eat my meat.
It's never not funny. I don't care. I'm a grown-ass man. That's still funny.
Energy drink. Also, implant. Are you drinking one or two? Just one?
I drank one, and that gave me enough.
You gave you about, what, half?
Yeah. No, that I was at half.
Oh, I was completely donezo. Actually, I'm going to craft bomb here.
All right, if we follow, it's 5 o'clock in the morning, so we're going to get sunlight in probably like an hour, which should happen pretty quick. But if we follow the stream, it's going to take us right up to where we can get the modern axe.
You lead the way, my brother.
Let's do it. Kelvy!
Follow. He's going to follow, though? Do you have him on follow? Or do we want to have this as our chill spot? I don't know. I don't think this should be a chill spot.
No.
Because it's too far from everything.
No, let's go up the hill a little bit.
Follow, Kelby. Yeah, we definitely need somewhere more mid-center if we're going to make a base.
Totally.
Bro, I got a double raid the other day, and it was amazing.
A double raid?
Yep.
From who? That's awesome.
One was Duke Mo, and the other guy, they were playing this together.
Oh, cool.
And the other one was like something lucky Irish something, I don't know.
I got to start finding more streamers that play this particular game, because I haven't seen hardly anybody.
Well, see, I didn't even know you could raid people until just when they did that. Well, I've seen people do it before, but...
I have no idea how to do it.
Yeah.
Beyond, like, tasking people to go watch somebody else's stream, I don't know if there's a way to, like, actually send your viewers over.
Well, see, he did it both ways, because I rewatched his stream just to see why he decided to go with me. And they were looking at people, oh, they're all famous, blah, 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 let's see... Oh, here's a new up-and-comer. His name is PhynnGaming.
That's dope.
And I was like, oh, man.
That's me, bitch.
Yes. I was so happy. And
but
then
that's
I had
so
like,
cool. I love people that use their platform to give. Like, because, you know, obviously the people that are getting the stream likes and the views, like, they're obviously doing something right. They know what they're doing.
Yes.
But, like, throwing love to the people that are still on their way up like us. I mean, we are... You're a lot more, I think you have a lot more potential than I do, but we're both still very up and coming, and that's,
exactly.
I love that shit. I love that shit.
I was so happy when he said that. He was like, oh, everybody's got 10,000, 11,000, blah, like reading off numbers, and then he's like, oh, here's an up and comer right here. He was like, PhynnGaming, and then the other guy checked me out, and he was like, oh, yeah, let's give them to him.
Hell yeah. How many people came in? What was that like?
The biggest it got to was 50, and I had a bunch
of
comments.
Holy shit!
Yeah, dude, that's
Bro,
the most
that's
I've ever
amazing.
Had. That's the most I've ever had.
I would have been shitting bricks.
Bro, I was freaking out.
That's
I was
a
like,
lot
oh.
of fucking eyes on you, bro. That's crazy cool.
I was excited.
Oh, I got a camp. Cannibal camp.
Oh, hell yeah.
They don't see me yet.
Hold on. Pause for the cause for 2 seconds. Literally okay. 2 seconds. Because I'm trying to collect all this fireweed. Or Devil's Club.
You sound like a like an apothecary drug dealer. Hold up. Let me get this Devil's Weed. Let me get this switchback. Oh, you went on a pee-pee break. I protect you.
Hey, man, you want some of this Devil's Club? I did not go pee-pee break.
You touched my pee-pee, all right. Steve.
All right. Well, you want to try to bow and arrow him?
I want to try and bow and arrow everything.
All right, let's get it. Because I need to get better at it. Oh, he already see.
Well, I'll bring the smoke, little homie. Did you hit him?
The tree.
That's a hit. They're flanking, two sending to the right. Damn, he fucking you up.
He didn't hit me once. What you mean? If you jump when they swing, they don't hit you. Good shot. If you jump when they hit, they don't hurt you. All right, three of those are mine.
One. I took two. The rest are yours. Finish him.
Damn these trees. Yeah. Cry right. For mercy.
Two, there he is.
Yeah, swing and a miss. Swing and a miss. Don't hit Kelvin. Oh, you fucked up now, bud. Yeah, huh? Yep. That jump skip is a major.
Yeah, that's the game right. Changer right there.
Get him, get him. Yeah, what's up, bruh? Oh, I didn't block.
He's down.
Finish him. Yeah.
Someone learned how to fight.
Hey, yo.
Maverick and Goose, we in this bitch now.
Hell yeah. This is our territory.
I genuinely enjoy walking up to these camps and not being scared that there's a camp here.
I know, I love it. Usually be like,
feeling.
Yeah, dude, it's good to know that you can clap cheeks just as well.
Well, it had to happen at some point.
Hell yeah, I'm happy about it. I'm so happy about it.
It got much worse.
No, we were doing decent. I mean,
yeah, you were.
Well, yeah. As long as I made sure to get you up, then yeah, I felt like I was doing good. But if I couldn't get you up, then I was a failure.
All right, you got everything you can from this?
Hold on, I'm looking for more skin pouches. Here, start a quick fire. I need some more bones.
Okay.
And then I'm having Kelvy collect all the, who killed a turtle?
What?
Somebody killed a turtle. Kelvin's collecting all the arrows.
Oh, that's cool.
Here. I can't pick up anymore. Alright, let me make a little bit of armor.
How are you tasking him to pick up arrows? That's fucking amazing.
Okay, so whenever, if you shoot an arrow anywhere, you just hit get, and you scroll down until it says arrows.
Sweet.
Yeah, it's only if you shot arrows recently, though.
Recently and probably, like, in the area.
Yeah. It has to be in the area. Area? Oh, there's some money room. Areola? Yeah.
Bones are ready.
All right.
We are almost up to where the... Oh, I see a deer.
Oh, we need... Oh, that's what I meant to do, too. Stack deer. Shit. I need more duct tape. Oh, wait. Leaf armor. So, breaking the camps will make it to where they don't come back, but I'd rather them be able to come back.
Why?
Just for their resources.
Oh, okay.
Because if we break it down, I don't think we can get anything when we come back.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
I could be wrong, but...
That theory makes sense to me, so I'm going to run with that.
Okay.
It sounds logical to me.
Right, right. Make some quick leaf armor, now I'm ready.
Okay.
Oh, baby, we in action now.
Heads up. Heads up. Oh, it's just a weirdo. We're good.
Oh, God.
A solo weirdo
me.
Going after Kelby.
Yeah. He can outrun him.
Yeah. All right.
I'm sorry. I'm being slow.
No, you're fine. I'm usually the slow one, so it's a nice change of pace.
All right.
It's not, you take as long as you want, as long as I'm not holding us up.
No, I'm good to go. Good to grow. I say we stay on the path so
yep.
We don't miss any camps, you know?
Facts.
Ooh, bro, I just got some of this nice yarrow.
Yarrow?
Yeah, bro, this yarrow. Oh, what is this?
Is yarrow real? Is that just
yes.
That's a real plant?
Yeah, yarrow. It's I don't really know how to pronounce it, but yes, it's actually real.
We definitely don't have it in California, so I've never heard of it.
Yeah, it's around here. I'll take a picture of some tomorrow and send it to you.
Well, I'm sure it probably looks like those little white flowers, right?
Yeah.
That's so cool, though.
But it's not...
Here's a dig site.
It's not as nutritional as this axe. Because it does not give me hydration and food.
Ah, fair enough.
It just tastes like you're eating a flower.
Check the back of this golf cart for some 3D printer ink.
I am struggling right now. I'm gonna have to sleep eventually.
As soon as we get the axe, I think there's a camp that we can... Or not the axe, the modern axe. There's a camp there we can save and sleep.
Ooh, and we gotta get to the 3D printer like you just said. 3D
User.
Printer axe.
3D printer arrows are the best.
Have you used the mask yet, by the way?
I have not.
It works, along with the crucifix.
What does a crucifix do?
It scares, you know, the cave guys? it scares them away.
Were you just like, the power of Christ compels you and it backs off?
Yeah. As long as you don't turn their... as long as you don't turn their back... Your back to them, yeah.
It
works.
I love it.
Okay, was there anything other than that there?
No, that was it.
Okay.
But that's the dig site to go down to get the fireman axe. So as soon as we get a shovel, we got to come right back for that one.
Okay, I got to mark that.
Oh, yeah, this place looks familiar.
No, don't scare me.
It looks different.
Don't scare me.
This is where I built my solo base. This is where
Bullshit.
Swear.
This is where I built mine too, bro.
Is it really?
Right. Like basically where you're standing. This tree right here was my invisible tree base. That is amazing.
A whole fucking island. And I'm telling you, man. Menstrual cycles be damned.
Damn right, dude. Like this was the tree. I made a wall around it, and this is the perfect place.
Unreal. This is where mine was. Where was it? This was my tree right here.
This is my tree house. Ooh, that's even better because you've got like higher background there. I see that.
I liked it. It was a good little spot.
Yeah, I made sure to clear out every tree.
Weirdos.
Oh. Wait, don't attack. They're cool. They're chilling.
Okay.
Come on, let's, where were we going?
We're right up the hill. We're, like 2 minutes Pistol? Away from, Modern Axe.
Oh,
you no fucking way.
Did he hit you?
He bitch took a swing at me.
Now he dead.
I shot you
good
in the damn
hit. Good hit. Now burn his body.
You an evil man. I got all the bones I can carry.
See, the thing is with burning their body is that there's no evidence. That's why you either hide or burn the body, because whenever they find the body, they go searching harder for the person that did it.
Oh, I gotcha.
We really need the pistol. After we get this.
Yeah, get the axe and then we'll go straight for the pistol.
Alright.
It's literally right around the corner. We're like right at the camp for it. It's right there.
Hell yeah.
It's an empty camp. So I think we should just be able to stroll in and grab it.
Hey Kelby. Glad you can make it, buddy.
Fucking hate that music,
bro. That is literally this is the camp she made me follow her to.
Was this the dance camp?
Yep, this is we had a dance off. She won, of course, because I mean, what are you gonna do against 3 arms and 3 legs?
I mean, if that's a serious question, I have answers, but none of them involve dancing.
Yes, I just like when it rains. There's so many pills here I don't want to get rid of.
Same.
Ooh, have you used the shelf yet?
Yes.
Okay, just making sure. Because that is super duper duper handy.
That's very helpful.
Have you figured out what the fly amanita is for yet?
The what?
I'm sorry, the mushroom that's called fly amanita. Red mushrooms.
It looks like it's making me sick, so that's a...
No, it definitely makes you sick, but it's got to be some kind of use for it. It dehydrates you.
I wished it would, you could do, like, poison tips for the darts.
Bro, that's what I was thinking. That's what I was thinking, too, man. Like, there's got to be something at some point we can do with it.
All right, I'm gonna fix a quick save here.
Oh yeah. Quick save, bam.
Quick save, and probably asleep too.
See, the shitty thing is, until do you have any energy left? Purple energy.
Oh hey, by the way, did you pick up the axe? It's right here.
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, I didn't pick it up. This whole time I was walking around, I didn't have it.
Oh my god, that would have been disappointing.
The whole reason we came here, now I need to resave.
That would have been sad. Alright, let me go ahead and, five.
Alright, saved.
6. Oh, and by the way, you know you do your 0 through 1, right?
Yep.
You can do your backpack with the things you don't use, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, the hotkey within the hotkey.
Yep, just in case, because you never know. But yeah, do you have any energy?
I do. Two purple bars.
See, if we sleep right now, it'll be wasted.
Yeah.
Because it won't go past your purple. Any arrows? I got 20 stone arrows. So do you want to go ahead and head up? Let's see, where are we at on the map? Let's go ahead and head up to, due west. Or due east, right? Go ahead and get the pistol.
Yeah, we got to head out towards the west beach.
I already see it, baby. Hold on, I got to do something real quick.
It's so much better. So much better.
That was mainly for the noise, so that they... because they follow the noise.
You want to hit that? We can hit the 3D printer on our way to get the gun. You want to do that?
Which is that, the next green one?
The 3D printer is the green dot that we're tracking to. Yeah, to the right of that
yes.
cave.
1000% yes.
Cool. Oh shit! Supply crate right here on me.
There's a
yellow top supply crate. Just like one random one by itself. Super random.
Very nice. I hear some noises.
Yeah, I heard that too.
Let's just keep...
just keep swimming.
I got Bambi. Yes, I got some hide.
Oh, shit.
Oh, thank God. Come get it.
I got Bambi. I got Bambi.
Get some Bambi. Did you get some?
Come here, Bambi.
Can you get it?
No fucking way. No, you clean Bambi all good.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I got excited. All right. Next Bambi. It literally takes a power hit and two small hits from this axe.
Can't believe you're out here killing deer with axes. Like that's against the Geneva Convention or something. That's a war crime.
Oh man, you're probably right. And it's probably wrong for me to break down these crosses too, won't it?
Oh, here's another dig site. Oh shit.
I didn't even see this one.
Bro.
Can we
mark this?
Yes, I've got it marked now. Hold on. What? Just watch my back for a second.
I got you. You're clear.
Okay. All right, I got it.
Cool.
I'll take it quick. No, wait. Let me take one more.
I bet you there's something big here. Because it's not even marked, bro. All right, we got about 4 or 5 weirdos circling.
Ow, that one hurt.
Heads up.
What the heck, you little shit?
Shit.
What the heck? Double kill. Alright, hold on. Now let me take this last one.
Where'd he go?
Alright, it's marked. We're good to go.
Cool.
These little shits.
God, I hate these things.
I know, they're so sneaky. I wish I could just jump in a bush and disappear. I I'm kind of worried about Kelvin.
He'll be all right. He's like Dr. Malcolm from Jurassic Park. He always finds a way. That was a deep pull.
Yeah, that was good. That was good. I like it. Ooh, I like.
He's way back.
I like this one too. I almost made a place here.
Yeah.
Oh, here he is. Here he is.
I see him.
Get him.
Two. Oh, double kill.
Off these nuts.
Ain't no fucking way. Oh, damn. Bro, he gave you a mercy kill. Look, you cut his whole fucking leg off. Look at that shit. Don't mind if I do.
Let's take a quick bite. Tastes like shit. Ugh.
That's primal right there. Let them see that.
Oh my god.
I ain't fucking with him. He just ate Bob's leg.
That was Bob. Bob. Three kids and a wife and a mortgage.
What about Bob?
Fuck Bob. That's why I love this fucking axe. Bro, you should see the fireman's axe. You do one power hit, and it's game over.
That makes me happy. Oh, shit. Yes. Couple weirdos here.
God dang it, man.
They're very aggressive today.
Yeah, this is odd. Like, usually if you just run through, they're not just crazy. Just keep moving. We're good.
Sprint!
Back off!
Fuck off, you!
Get out of
here! It's because we're near a camp.
Yeah. Oh shit, I was going the wrong way.
Are we not going back? Are we?
No, you're going the right way. I was going the wrong way.
Okay.
User error. I'm an idiot.
User error.
Think it to be right about here. In this general vicinity. Yahtzee.
Wait, what are we looking for again?
This is a small miniature little cave entrance right here.
Chill. All right, let's get in. Hurry, let's get in.
Was something coming?
Yep. Get in!
I'm in.
Oh, I can sleep here too? Let's go. I'm usually so stacked by the time I get here, I can't pick up nothing.
Not today.
I know. That's a good thing. Alright, go ahead, sir. Build what you want first. Let me read about the parallel universes.
Tim LeBlanc.
Tim LeBlanc!
Uh-huh. All right, put the book
see
away.
If you can break this.
Hey, church
boy,
it's kind of
disappointing that we can't be ambushed here.
Hey, come over here to the arrows. Maybe we can pick them up so we don't have to double print these.
That'd be cool, but I don't want to take yours.
No, it's fine.
All right. On the count of three, no, it's going to let you take, it's either going to let me or you take them. Yeah.
Okay.
All I want is a, yep, there you go. Go ahead.
Get that flask printed.
I'm going to do a quick save.
What up, church?
And then we're going to go take a nap.
I hope you're well on this Sunday,
together.
Brother. Cuddles.
We need
Jolene.
Oh,
I just noticed this poster is all the tech armor, like, fully done.
Bro,
what?
It looks so sick. And, like, it's like 3 or 4 hits per, so it's so nice.
That's legitimate. All right, I just refilled it.
The only other better ones is the hide armor and the gold armor. Give me my water. You refilled it?
Huh?
What do you mean you refilled it?
The ink, the 3D printer ink.
Oh, thank you, guys.
I'll put it back up to 1,000.
You're so kind.
Yeezer.
All right, I just need a couple arrows.
Yeah, get those arrows. Then we gotta get the blick.
Yes, onto the blicky. Wait, can I? Oh yeah, never mind. Did I just do crossbow bolts? Please show
sure
me I did
not. No, you're fine. They're all the same, aren't they?
No.
No, you can't 3D print bolts. You can only 3D print arrows.
Thank God. No, the bolts are so much better.
I definitely want to find the crossbow.
I don't think I'm going to do the mask. I don't really have enough for it yet. Grappling hooks? We'll find some of those, won't we?
Yes, we will.
Hey, get out of here. Yeah. All right, I think I'm gonna make a couple more arrows and I'm done. The mask does calm enemies though. They calm the outside enemies and the cross calms the inside enemies.
I'd rather kill them.
Yeah, me too.
That keeps them calm too.
But it definitely does. But sometimes they're too, you get too outnumbered, you know?
Oh, that's true. Well, in that case, then we blow them up.
Bam! What are you making?
Some arrows.
Oh, okay. You know what? I'm making a mask.
Let me do one more.
What's up with this little sticky note with the arrow? You see that?
Oh, yeah.
I wonder what that means. I'm about to pass out. Do you need more fluid?
Okay.
All right, mask it is. And then I'll go ahead and fill her back up before we go.
Oh, shit. I forgot you were doing a mask. I was like, what the fuck are you making? There's a face coming up.
It's a human. I wish you could just wear it. You make anything else?
I think I need to make one more batch of arrows and then I should be maxed.
Let's see.
These 3D printed arrows fly so nice.
Bro, and they hit so much harder, too.
They do. They really do. The bone ones are just too heavy. I feel like they fall short.
Wait, where's mine? 10? I've only got 10. How many you got?
What? What's that? Arrows?
Arrows.
I've 20 3D printed. Yeah, that's got to be the limit, I think.
Yeah, for sure. I'm about to make some more myself. I want a 3D printer so bad.
Hell yeah. That's such a good life skill to have, to be able to like use
program and build shit. Yeah. Yep. Yeah, cause having one is cool, but being able to like build the shit you want yourself,
yeah,
is a whole different story.
My cousin Brooke, her boyfriend has a 3D printer, and he's got like a scanner, so you can put something on the table and he can 3D scan it, and then he can put that into the 3D printer and replicate it.
That's so
freaking cool. It's the coolest thing I've ever seen. Like, give him like a little coin or something and he can 3D print it. It's awesome.
That, oh my gosh.
Vaughn Mitchell in the building. What's up, Vaughn? Appreciate you checking by.
I guess that's it, right? You need
anything
else?
Stopping by the stream and checking us out. Nope, that's all I need, just to sleep now.
Oh wait, let me fill this thing back up first.
What's it at?
$7.99. Oh wait, I already filled it up, or as much as I could, I think.
Yeah.
All right, let's sleep. Here, you want to cuddle right here together?
Cuddles.
Save, and then sweep. Oh, yeah, much better.
Thirsty.
Eat and drink. Rotten fish. Mmm, my favorite. Just ignore the sounds of my puking. It's okay.
I'm just going to go ahead and have an MRE and...
I'm just going to puke a lot.
You do what you got to do. I got like...
Oh my god, it literally does nothing. Okay, it used to actually feed you.
How did you drop them like that?
Once you pull out your inventory, if they're rotten, you can right click them.
Oh, there we go.
You can still eat it raw though. Raw dogging it. Raw dogging life, baby. What are you making now?
Grappling hooks, just in case.
I might make one too.
We don't even have the rope gun yet, so I don't know why I need these, but...
Hey, yeah, well... I found out that I have way too many grappling hooks than I do the necessity for. I'm drinking an energy drink. Do you need one? How many energy drinks you got?
I'm stacked on those right now. I got like 4 or 5 of them.
Sweet. And then a marathon bar. I'm ready, baby. Let's hit this.
Let's do it. Pistol.
Wait. Oh, I need to craft a club real quick.
Oh, yeah. We got a skull, I think. Good call.
Bro, they do a lot of damage, actually. And they're even better at blocking. I wish you could freaking 3D print some rope. That would be ideal.
Or cut down vines from the forest and craft rope.
Bro, I thought you would be able to do
that. There
has
to be. There has to be a way.
Like, I don't know if it's with a knife or with what, but it's got to be something. Why'd you put this raw meat here?
You can take it if you want.
Oh, I'm definitely taking your raw meat any day of the week.
All right.
That's some damn good raw meat, brother. I'm gonna make a time bomb.
I got a couple of those already, yep.
Wow.
I crafted them.
Oh.
Plus all that string and wire that we found.
I feel like I don't want to waste my duct tape. I'll make one.
Yeah, keep one on you. I have, I just made my third one, so we have a few.
Oh, what I really need is some cat food.
Yeah, we haven't come across that yet, have we?
No, that's like my life goal is cat food. Okay, let me double check my hotkeys.
You must be from District 9.
Hey, you know me, baby.
Another deep pull.
You know me, baby. What was number 5? I guess we'd make 5 the... Oh, wait. 4 is always the bow and arrow. 1 is the axe, 2 is the axe, 3 is the spear, 4 is the arrow, 5 is the club, 6 can be the time bomb, and 7's the taser, 8 is the grenade, 9 is the flare, and 0 is always your medication. Alright, let's boogie.
Oh, that's it. That's a good call.
I'll always put any
medical
meds
for 0. I like that.
Yeah.
I'll borrow that.
Yes, sir. 0 will always be my meds. Whether it's made from plants. If it's made from plants, I might do 9. But if it's the pills, I'm doing zero.
Got you. All right, down to the beach.
This boogie. It's about time. I've been waiting for this. Hey, wait. Do you see Jolene anywhere?
I haven't seen her yet.
Because we haven't made a place to lay our head.
All right. Okay. Follow this stream all the way down, and it'll take us right to it.
Hey, can we follow this path to the left?
Yeah.
Just to see if there's anything we find on the way?
Yep, most def.
It's a longer trip, but hopefully it's worth it. Oh, that's messed up.
What?
So he can only go to Dalt. Sorry, I don't mean to be talking into your ear. Something about a field trip.
Oh, where are they going?
Dollywood.
To where?
Dollywood.
What the fuck is Dollywood?
Do you know who Dolly Parton is?
Yeah, of course I do.
It is her theme park.
that's like an actual name. You're not fucking with me. It's actually called Dollywood.
Dollywood, and then there's Splash Country.
Stop it,
bro.
What is going on? I need to come to Tennessee. This place sounds amazing.
It's top tier entertainment. I promise you.
We have this thing here in California. It's in a city called San Onofre. It's right on the beach, but it's these two gigantic nuclear reactors. It's like a desalinization plant. They take ocean water and they make renewable power with it. But they look like two gigantic boobs. And everybody, it's right next to a Marine Corps base, so they've
I've seen a picture of it.
Yeah, they call it the Dolly Parton Memorial.
Oh my god, that's amazing.
So that's California's version of whatever you got going on. Except we can't go visit that.
Yeah, we can't. It's just a bunch of like roller coasters and memorabilia and stuff like that.
Oh, so it's like kind of like a family fun center, but like bigger.
Yeah, it's a huge, huge, huge amusement park.
Oh, here we go.
And then they have a watered-down version. Literally, it's called Splash Splash Country.
You're double-speaking.
Am I still?
No, you're better now.
Better now. Yeah, because I accidentally hit T.
That's so cool, man. That's that kind of shit. California has no culture, because we don't have shit like that.
Bro, there's literally, like... Pigeon Forge, pistol rail. Get the pistol rail. It's in his hand.
Oh, yeah. Pigeon Forge. I think it was, Din? I think Dinlas went to Pigeon Forge last week, I think.
Yeah, he sure did. I was like, hey, drive down here. Come see me. Oh, bro, it's dope. I can't even, it's practically the same thing, but mountain viewscapes, it's got cabins all up in the woods, bears, shit like that. Like, you can literally, you think of it, name it, you can do it.
That's a vibe.
It's a lot of fun. Yeah. But, I mean, that's... Oh, here's a rope over here on me.
I got a turtle here.
Yeah. Well, there's a rope over here.
The rope is way more important.
Wait. Let me get some shell.
Wait, where'd you find the rope?
No, I'm too late. Right here.
Oh, I got it. Sweet.
Okay. All right. There's absolutely a lot of stuff over here. But yes, if you ever visit Tennessee, let me know, and I will be your tour guide.
Oh, hell yeah. How far, and to ask the most touristy question, how far from Nashville are you? Because that's how I sell it to the wife.
Nashville. Okay. From me to Nashville is about 3 hours.
Oh, cool. So that's, see, that's the part of Tennessee I want to see. I don't want to see Nashville. She does.
Yeah.
I want to see Tennessee. You know what I mean?
Yeah, Nashville is the more touristy.
Oh, hell
yeah.
It's not representative of Tennessee at all, I feel like.
Right. But if you go to Pigeon Forge, Gatlinburg, I would highly recommend Gatlinburg.
Gatlinburg, Tennessee? That sounds cool.
Yes. Oh, my God. It's amazing. And that's only like an hour and a half away from Knox or Nashville. So, yeah, definitely. I mean, you can look it up. Don't tell me.
Yeah, there's definitely a shark out here.
Damn it. It's only one with you when I see a shark.
I'll try to kill him before you get out here.
No, that's okay. I want to kiss him. Oh my God, I just see him do a double back. No, dude, that's a killer whale.
Is it an orca?
It's an orca. There's an orca and a shark, bro.
Ain't no fucking way.
There's no way
our luck is that good.
I saw an orca. I saw it on the map before, but I didn't think it was real. And apparently it's real. Let him bite me in the ass. Come on, you slow. Oh my God. Oh.
I know, I love the way that we crawl into the boat like there's not a fucking shark swimming around.
I know, like, hey, there's a shark here, come on now.
Where is he? I don't see him.
I don't either, but I don't know. I just saw him do a double backflip like he was free willy. Where's the blicky? How come I can't get the blicky?
Oh shit, I'm in the water. Oh fuck.
Get in!
I'm trying, hold on. Ah!
Where's the blick? I can't get the blick.
How does that work?
I got the blick.
Okay, there we go.
And I put the rail on it, baby. Let's go. Oh, baby. Got the blick with the rail. BS, don't get me wrong. Nashville is hella fun. Hella fun. It's like your honky tonk, padonky donk, you know, whatever you're thinking about of Tennessee.
I got you.
But there's a lot more fun things to do in Gatlinburg and Pigeon Forge. All right, are we going to kill this shark or what?
Yeah, if we see him. Oh, there he is. He's around the backside. He's on the backside.
Oh, shit. Where'd the orca go, though? I want to be able to kill an orca.
Shark's dead.
Damn, nice. Let's see if the orca comes for him.
TJ Strickland in the building. Thank you for the like, TJ. Welcome back to the hangar.
I guess not.
Jeffrey Gaines, what's up with you, brother?
We're all just right, you ready? Survive.
We're just getting by. I'm ready.
Clubfoot.
Let's go.
I'm calling you Clubfoot from now on.
Oh, I saw the shark, but he's dead floating.
Oh my God, that scared,
that scared the shit out of me.
I was like, yep, we're dead. You look like you got a Clubfoot.
Is it because of the armor?
Yes.
I have like two thumbs. Okay, so we got the blick. We need the rope gun.
Oh my God, is that what we're doing next?
It might be.
Okay, let's do it.
It's either rope gun. Well, it has to be rope gun because we need rope gun for shovel.
Yeah, and that's the only way we can improve our state of being.
All right, let's get situated here. I got to figure out where we are. Keep an eye on the beach. We're in a good spot, but...
I feel like this is where we got jumped last time.
Turtle! Yeah, you might be right.
Sorry, I'm eating a turtle. There's four turtles here. What the heck in heck?
Okay, so the rope gun is going to be the cave that's right next to... Oh, it's close to us. That's good.
All right.
You remember where we first crashed? The very, very first crash?
Yes.
It's next to that, like, lake thing.
Okay, okay.
So it's just up the river from where we are.
I'm going to make a quick fire, make some quick food.
Let's do it. There we go. Cool.
Should we do a quick save shelter?
Yeah, because we just picked the gun up, so yeah, that's probably a good idea.
Alright.
I'll build us a shelter real quick.
Or
you
okay, can, oh, good.
You already got it.
Yeah, I'm already here, sorry. Maybe Jolene will swing by.
Maybe.
That's all I really want.
I haven't seen her at all, like, not even lurking.
We've not even given her a chance. We usually just hang out for a bit.
Not today. Today we about our business.
Exactly.
Freaking barely 2 days in and we got more progress than we did in like 20 days last time.
I know.
That's saying a lot and not saying a lot.
Well, we're learning. That's all that matters.
Is that what it is?
Yes, we've learned and we've lived. Hold on.
Man, those feet smell good.
I like your fire better.
I like the way the legs are touching.
It's so... Ooh. Let me throw some on my own, too. With a couple arms on there.
Oh, every little bit helps.
That's nice. Very nice.
Crikey, that can't mate. Smell good.
How do you know?
Well, on occasion, I have lit the barbecue a little too ambitiously, and I've singed the hair on my arm off, and that did not smell good.
So yes.
I can't imagine that burning flesh smells any better.
Right, yes, that's true. Very true.
I'm guessing, but I feel like it's an educated guess.
Well, I feel like if all the hair and nails were removed first, that it'd probably be a tasty smell.
Say what?
I mean, they say once you try human meat once, you cannot live without it.
Listen, I have to know when you're joking, and I can't tell if you're joking right now. It's important for me to know when you're joking.
Human meat looks tasty.
Listen, on this update that happened on this game, you didn't turn into something, did you?
Not at all.
You look normal. Hey.
No.
Help.
No, sorry. I was just having flashbacks.
Oh, I had all the bones I needed.
I probably do, too. All right. I do have to take a bathroom pause, though. Can you cover me for a minute?
I got you.
Thank you. And see if you can collect some... Hey, bird!
Bird meat!
Yep, we need bird. We need bird. All right, there's your bird. I'm going to hide for a second.
Oh, there it will let me take it. Hooray! All right, let's see if we can hunt some birds with some bow and arrows. See any birds? Nope. Nope. Oh, I'm using the damn... using the wrong arrows. Terrible. That's just terrible. Where the birds at? Overwatch. Oh, there's one. Oh, damn. That was ambitious. Let's get medieval on this. Ah! Nope. What time is it? Is it? Are we losing daylight? No, it's in the morning, 10:51 a.m. Come here, birds. Need that. Need that. Yeah, much easier hunting them with a hatchet, as it were. All right. Did the one land next to him? Nope. Birds. There's a bird. Got it. Dang. I appreciate Thanks you guys. Seven of you guys in the chat right now. That's a viewership high for me. So welcome. Thank you. I'm sorry that you're having a boring Sunday and that this is the best way that you can use your time today. Jason Glenn, thank you so much for the like, my man. Welcome back to the hangar. Consider yourself covered. Turtle!
Oh my god, how'd you let me die?
You ain't dead.
I felt dead inside.
All right, I got us some. Let's get some meat going.
Hell yeah! I need bones. Ooh, I'm making some bone armor.
It sounded right the first time.
Yeah. Shit, we need so much more rope.
Bird meat.
Bone armor.
Meat's up.
Hell yeah. Oh.
Wait, you missed.
I dropped some raw.
You dropped your raw meat there.
It happens. A lot. Oh, I got some raw meat. Oh, man, I keep throwing down raw meat. Oh, no, I just ate the raw meat. Hey, how's Kelvin doing, by the way?
He's on the beach. He's just at the beach from us a little ways. He's coming. Probably smelled your shitty cooking.
Probably, man. Or the human flesh that he's eating that made him look so weird.
That's what it is. He smelled the human flesh and he was like,
I need me some of that.
I need to get me some of that.
Ain't nothing better than some fresh human. What is that?
That's him. That's Calvin.
Oh, God bless. He about died.
He died from way back here. Here, let me shoot an arrow for an hour and hope it hits him.
Hey, you know what?
Let's see how far it goes. All right, I got your first arrow right here. Oh, you can see it.
Did I hit him?
Got an arrow back here. That's a good distance. Oh!
Tell me how far.
Yeah, right in front of it.
Oh, wait, ready? This one's gonna hit.
Let fly. Oh, wait, are you switching air? Oh, there it goes. Nope. A little bit to the right.
Okay, hold on. I'm gonna try to hit you, okay?
Yeah.
Oh, that looked close to mine.
Right in front of me.
Oh, man. So you got to shoot super high for it to work.
Yeah. Well, and that was also the bone arrow, too. That's like the heaviest one, right?
The wood arrow, yeah. Oh, no.
What happened? Where'd you go?
No.
Come back.
Oh, no. Reinvite me.
I'll never let go, Jack.
Hold on. I think I can just rejoin from here.
Come back.
I'm coming.
Come back.
Can you hear me?
Come back. Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay. I'm trying. I don't know why. I think it's because I try to kill you.
That would be an awesome mod feature.
It's probably
instantly banned or like drop your health if you try to attack the host.
It probably is. Have you seen the custom mode?
Yeah, but there's no friendly fire in that one.
Oh, okay.
That's one of the things I'm hoping is a setting when they redo it. Are you back in? No, you're still not back in.
Close.
I hope they turn like a toggle for friendly fire, because if you and I go into a cave and I don't have to worry about hurting you, I'm going fucking ham. Like, I'm putting an axe in my hand. I'm just going to run and swing.
I know. That's the main problem with our combat, is we have to worry about each other.
Correct.
Hit.
Yep. Hey, I see a P.
I'm here, baby. I'm here. All right. What are we doing?
We are going to the cave. This way. Above the green circle.
Hold on. I can collect a bunch of stuff over here still.
Do it. Yeah, it's like there's a cave to the right of that like upside down octopus looking lake. That's where we're going.
Let's boogie. I hope this is you I'm chasing.
Yeah, I see you. Kelby's up the way a little bit.
Oh, is he picking up wood? How sweet.
Oh, here, there's a trail we can pick up, and we'll just run that up. Yeah, what is he doing? I never tasked him with anything.
I think he's just trying to help. What do you want him to do?
Just follow us, I guess. We don't really need him to do anything for now.
I want Jolene, man. She's me with the blicky.
Once we get this rope gun, let's figure out where we want to build a base.
All
and
right.
That way we can at least invite her.
Yeah, build a small, quick little base.
Yeah, for sure.
And then, you know, go from there. Oh, I forgot I got a flask.
Oh, shit. Good call. Now that I'm like fucking nowhere near water.
Yeah, I just crossed the water, so I'm about to use it. Come here, water bottle. Mm-hmm. Everything else is toxic except for the running water. That's lovely.
Just like Ohio. Too soon?
Oh my god. Bro, do you know we had a guy?
Fuck.
Oh shit.
I'm okay. It just scared me. I'm okay. It's just a weirdo. God damn, I fucking hate these things.
Dude, they're so sneaky. But we just moved a guy out of Tennessee because of the shit that happened in Ohio.
What do you mean?
He, according to him, the Ohio shit floated all the way down to Tennessee.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, so
he
was
saying... I
know they
closed sections of the river for a minute, but at least they're telling us on our end is that it's all back open.
Bro, he was like, we would set stuff on the ground and this, that, and the other. He was trying to make us wash our hands every time we came in. We couldn't see anything on the ground. Like, he was super, like, weird about it.
I mean, he's got good reason to be, though, unfortunately.
Yeah, I know. But I was like, bro, you're out here breathing the air, touching the ground yourself. What's up?
Yeah, kind of. You can't really be selective with that.
Yeah. Yes. Get as much horse tail as you can. Is that a giant crab? Oh, it's a tent. Did you get this fireweed here?
Yeah.
And the horse tail. Don't
crab people, crab people.
Hey, looks like crabs, but we are people. I need cloth, dang it.
I haven't come across any yet.
How am I supposed to... You spent all this time setting up a golf course and you haven't ordered any golf clubs or balls? How are we supposed to play golf? Miles Goldstein.
I feel like we have bigger issues right now.
I know, right? And he's got a golf ball in his mouth. Sorry, Miles. Looks like golf shouldn't have been your main issue. Quick save here, just in case I get lost again. Whoa! That scared me.
Man, fuck that tree. I hate wasting good pills.
Me too.
Alright, ready to go?
Yeah, man.
We are pretty close to the cave.
Damn it. I've been trying to play darts with your head. Logs. It didn't work.
Yeah, it's a small target, so. Deer!
Get it, come on. We need hide, bro. We need hide.
I'm gonna get it with this axe. Fuck,
God,
I got
you
one
got me.
I'm gassed. Do you still see him?
God, how many arrows does it take? That's why I need a crossbow.
I'm
Damn, right
you still chasing this bitch? He's way not worth it now.
Bro, I've got 6 arrows in her butt. I need a bag.
Yeah.
Oh, she went and laid down. They get tired. Okay, once they're bloody, they get tired. Follow me. We shall catch her. God, she's so close. She went back the other way. Alright, bitch. You live this day. Fuck it. Bro, the freaking big axe is... When we come across them, we need to start wacky-whacking them.
Oh, fucking deer just jumped off the cliff.
Is it dead?
Nope.
Ah, it's in the
water! It's in the water! Wait, it just disappeared.
Fucking deer, bro.
It fucking went into the rocks. Whoa.
Fuck, hacker.
Bro.
What?
What is that?
It's nothing. I tried to go down deeper, but it won't let me.
Oh, I thought that was like a rebreather.
I know. That's what I was thinking, too.
Like a rebreather spot.
You're passing up all this fireweed. I mean,
it says fireweed, it's red.
Or Devil's Club, I'm sorry. It's red.
Yeah, it shows that it's red. Like, if I eat it, it's gonna not no, agree yeah. with me.
Yeah, no, don't eat it. Just pick it up because you use it for energy mix.
So it's toxic to eat it, but if I mix it with something, then all of a sudden it's good for me?
Apparently. Deer!
What?
It's What'd coming you find? Your way. A deer.
Oh, I thought you said here.
Oh,
like,
no.
Here, I found something. No, you said deer.
Deer. Hadouken! Thanks. Damn it, they're so fast.
Have a great day.
Just sit for a second. Where are we going again? I'm already lost.
Yeah, we're trying to go to this cave to the left.
Okay.
Jesse! All the way from Australia. What up, Jesse? Welcome back to the hangar. Appreciate you checking in on a Sunday.
I hear people yelling behind me. I think they're mad.
I'm almost at the cave entrance. It's just on the other side of this little water thing here.
I'm right behind you.
I can get something to drink.
Fill up your water.
Oh, good call.
Hey, isn't this where we crashed once before?
Yeah, this is one of the spawn spots, I think.
Deer, right there. Okay, if you get it from the front, I'll hit it from the... Damn it.
Pause.
Oh, there's so many up top. Okay, see if you can get that one. All right, do you see it?
Oh, they're crossing up by the... Yeah, I see it.
All right. I'm going to try to sneak up with my axe. There's babies. They're so fast.
Damn, they are very quick.
Get this one. I'm tired. Get him.
Got him.
I got you.
Fuck yeah.
Oh, yeah. Go ahead and get some hide. You just are ready. One, two,
get in
three.
There.
Getting guts. Yeah. Baby, we finally got some hide. There's another one. You want to try double shot it? Do you see him?
Yep, I see him.
Are you crouching? I'm hitting the one that's in the water.
Yeah, go for the one in the water.
Damn it.
Shit, I missed. You're low.
Alright, fuck them. There's more.
Hey, have Kelvin pick up all the arrows.
Kelvin! Where the fuck is he at?
Oh, it'd be nice if Kelvin were here.
Damn it, Kelvin. You can't keep up for shit.
He really can't.
Ooh, okay. Look. Come with me right here. Here's the one that we're getting, okay? You see me? You feel me?
Oh, I see it.
All right.
Damn, we're gonna kill a deer that's just straight chilling.
Straight chilling, and we're gonna be the villain.
He's up.
Oh,
he's
no,
up.
No. Don't move. Lay right down, baby. He's in the water.
I see him.
Shoot him when you're ready. Fucking juking, jiving, motherfucker.
I think I hit him.
I think you did.
Yeah, I sure did. He's got an arrow in him.
Fuck, he's too fast. If we can just get two freaking of their armor, I'd be happy. There's one right behind you, like, chasing you.
This motherfucker's going uphill. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, he got away for that. Ain't no fucking way I can't carry that. You got enough stamina?
No. You know, fuck these deer.
Fuck
deer.
Alright.
What was that?
I caught myself. And then I also had an aneurysm at the same time.
Deer.
Oh, here we go.
What? More deer?
No, camp, but there's nobody here.
Oh, sweet, bro. And claw, thank God.
All right.
Not too shabby. Didn't run much, but hey. Yarrow, 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 I made you out of clay. Alright, okay, now back to our original mission. Do you have enough to make hide armor?
No, I need one more.
Oh, shit.
The fuck is that?
I don't know, but they're loud and annoying.
Oh, I got a deer creeping into the camp. No, he took off. Fuck. Oh, trail straight ahead to your right. Yep, straight on that.
What
he's
is
around,
it?
He's around the tree to the right towards the water.
What is it? What is it?
Deer. Here he is. Oh, weirdos. Two weirdos. I just love watching you run off after a deer with a fucking axe in your hand.
Get him!
Oh, I missed him. Got him. Hit him again.
Still need chasers,
got
too.
Him.
Yay. All right, ready? One, two, three.
Get him.
I got me some animal.
Hey, Jolene's here, too. Look behind you.
Oh, shit. Hey, baby. What's up, shawty? Oh, are they over there? I'll protect you, baby.
Tell your friends. What up, Joe? One weirdo in the tree to the right or left here.
Which tree? One behind you!
We have less than 15 minutes of daylight. Nice.
Hold on, let's try to bond a Jolene here. Hey, baby. Oh, did you bring a rock? Hey. It's okay. No. It's cool. We chilling.
Hey, Joe. No, Jolene. Joe. It's cool. Was it the phone? Bitch. Do you think the phone freaked her out?
I guess. I don't know. Fuck it. Who cares about that hooker anyway?
Oh, I can make hide armor.
Let's do it. Where's the hide? I can't find the hide.
It's under the rocks, like really close to your body.
Oh, it doesn't even look like hide.
No, it's like rolled up. Looks like a giant taquito.
Oh, taquitos, my favorite. So you need two per cloth.
Yeah.
That sucks.
Oh, it looks cool.
It does.
Damn, that looks like some Assassin's Creed shit. Oh, it is darker than a motherfucker. Holy
shit.
Oh
my god, I can't see shit.
Fuck.
Where's it at on you? Let me see.
I hadn't put it on yet.
Oh, okay. Let's get the fuck out of here. What are we doing now?
We're right next to the cave. We gotta find the cave entrance.
Let's
Oh, fuck. Something's on me. I can't see it. It sounded like a weirdo.
It's a weirdo. I'm chasing his ass down.
All right, follow me. Follow me.
Okay, I'm chasing your ass down.
I'm on the trail. This trail takes us right to the cave entrance. Damn, it gets so freaking dark.
We've got to reach these deer.
Oh, shit.
Somebody's chasing me and I
don't
really
like... All right, cave
entrance. Somebody's chasing me and I don't really like it. It's a freaking deer. You...
Well, I mean... A deer can still chase you. It's still valid. Just not as scary. Oh, fucking bats are always scary, though.
Bats, man.
Where are you?
Oh, I'm sorry. I got stuck on the deer. I'm trying to catch up to you. I'm coming. Dreidel, 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 I made you out of clay.
Okay, I think...
Oh my god, that one was so close, dude. God dang it. Ooh, stuff. Anything good here?
Yeah, get you some stuff. There's some rope on the ledge there.
Where?
Some bottles. The rope was back on the ledge here, I think, yeah.
Oh, there's more? Is there more than one?
I don't think so.
Damn it. I want to kill my deer. We need to make a deer trap.
Agreed.
Eventually.
Yeah, bitch. That looks
what?
So sick.
The armor?
No, come open your eyes real quick.
Hold on, hold on. Let me finish mixing this shit together. Bam, bam, bow. Oh, you're shaking the skull. Oh, yes.
Skull lamp, bitch.
Get out of here, bird.
Yeah, that's for some reason, cool. When you put skulls on sticks, it attracts birds. That's... weird
That's
to me, but...
That's fucking cool, though. Shit.
Is it cool? Is this a weird byproduct?
Ah! Big guy! Big guy!
I hear... Wait, wait.
I cut his dick off.
Behind you! Behind you! Behind you! Behind you! Behind you! Behind you!
You motherfucker.
Stop walking in front of me.
I can't.
Nicely done.
Yes. Teamwork. Any more you... Ah, another one! Yep, there's another one!
I see him, I see him, I see him. We're good.
Come on, come get some action, boy. Alright, are we heading in this cave or what? Oh, there's three!
Oh.
Nice shot. Big boy coming through.
Tally ho.
Kill me! Nice.
Kelby's in. Damn.
Kelby, collect these arrows for your boy. Oh, you already got him doing
it. Oh, Kelby's already on it. I saw a deer just run by.
I don't know, I was about to slaughter it. Alright, I need to eat and drink or I will die. At least I got that fire weed on me. Yes, please.
Man, we having ourselves a barbecue now.
Dreidel, dreidel, dreidel. I don't know why that's in my head.
Oh, you know? No! I knocked down my damn... Stupid.
Man, why are you breaking shit? Kelvin!
Oh, Kelvin. No. I know. What you cutting down?
A tree, because fuck Kelvin. Kelvin's fault. Well, if they didn't know we were here,
they now know.
I want that deer so bad. Oh my god, I didn't know there was freaking hummingbirds in this game. That's so dope. Too fast, man. Fuck these deer. Alright, deer sneak attack time. What are we doing? Are we going in this damn cave or
yeah,
what?
Yeah, I'm fucking waiting on you to stop hunting deer in the dark. Let's go. I'm brave. I feel brave. Let's go.
Come here. I got one.
Did you really?
Yes. Come to daddy.
I'm coming.
I'm here. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
That's one.
Hell yeah.
Hey, I think, hey, come down here. This is the stun baton. Oh, that was lucky.
Bullshit.
Right here.
How the fuck?
That was just dumb luck, bro.
No, we just... What the... Hell yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Eat some of this meat. Don't beat it, eat it. Alright, I'm getting full on food and water, and I'll be ready to go. Oh yeah, first things first, we need to make a little camp in front of the cave.
I'm on it.
Quick save, and then boom. Let's see if I can make another hide.
Let's see.
Aw, fuck, I used my last cloth. Why are they so fast?
What, the deer?
Yeah, they're only deer. They can only jump 20 feet high.
Only?
I could jump higher. If I tried hard enough. Are you making a mega camp?
No, I'm not doing anything.
I don't believe you.
What's with all the sticks?
I don't know. Making some arrows. Alright, I'm Boogie Town. What the fuck is up with all these sticks?
Wait, what happened to our tent?
What?
Oh, our tent. Got knocked down. That was random. All right, we doing this?
We didn't
oh,
say.
Oh, shit. I got to... Yeah, well, the tent fell down or
damn
something.
Damn it, tent. I did jump on top of it, but I
that
didn't think that
would probably explain what happened.
Well, I didn't know jumping on a tent would make it break. Here, I got you. Boom. Oh, I can only do one side? Why? All right, save. Quick save. Should we sleep first? No, right?
I need to
no?
sleep. I need to sleep.
What? Okay, me
it
too.
It won't matter once we go in the cave, but... Oh, dude, reinforced fires cook faster.
Oh, yeah. You put them big stones around it, they're good to go. What the fuck?
What? How did you put a stick under that?
I don't know. That's what I was looking.
That doesn't look very stable.
It does not at all. But I can light it on fire. Oh my god! Bro, I wish you would have just seen that.
What just happened?
You just threw me 50 feet in the air when you lit that on fire. I gotta clip that. As soon as you went to light that, I went flying into the air. Yo, that was amazing. All right, you ready to party? Let's sleep all first. Ready?
Save. No, stop jumping on the tent. This man said, I didn't know jumping on the tent would knock it down.
And then I did it again. Okay, sleep time. Good night.
Oh, my God.
Okay. We okay?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. No wonder I got hurt. Your freaking sticks you didn't tell me about.
Oh, yeah. Watch out for those.
Yeah, now I have no armor. All right, let's get in here and not die, hopefully. Go ahead and eat. Is your water full?
Yeah.
God dang. Hey, you could have said, hey, friend, by the way, I'm putting sharp sticks out here. In case you happen to run by.
I did say it, but it was dark. So, 6 of 1, half a dozen of the other.
Maybe. I'm probably about to run into him again. Oh, by the way, watch out. I'm cutting down a tree in your face. Come on, tree. Damn it. You should have fallen by now. Timber!
No fucking way. Why are you... What? What? Hey, watch out for these spikes.
Oh, thanks, friend. Thank you. Nah,
I'm going in the fucking cave.
Did anything break?
No, it didn't, surprisingly.
Oh, wow. I wanted to sabotage you.
And other romantic things you say to me.
Baby, let's move into this cave together.
Oh, I hate this fucking cave. Like, I literally... This is the one that I actually really hate.
This is the worst cave known to man.
I feel like this is the cave we spend a lot of time in, too. For how much we hate it collectively, we're here a lot.
Yeah, we have to though to get. Well, oh my God! You came out of nowhere. There's a lot of washes and cloth here, so. Okay, hold on. I need a quick. You gonna take a 30-second pause?
Yeah.
Take a few draws off a ciggy.
Yeah.
All right, let's do that right now, okay? If you hit pause right now, do it. Hit pause or escape, I mean.
Yeah, all right. 3, 2, 1. Okay.
Are we paused?
We are paused. I'm going to put to a cutscene, and you have 2 minutes.
Great. We'll see you then.
All right. Maybe mom and dad were right when they told me this wouldn't be nothing. Left from the hood, then you can't go back. Trained in the ways of the ancient fact. Blazing the pace with the trees all stacked. Making the ways push people back. Push people back. Late to the stage they come. Papers to blaze the pump. Police on the beats we run. High rise on an equal chunk. I'm above, you're below us all. No love in the doja falls. Utilize my golden tool. No repentance is overdue. If you're in the rock or the whip then raise up a hand on my lighter. Murderous phrases, I'm hyper. Making my way through the night just. If you're in a block or a whip just. Raise up a hand on a lighter. Murderous phrases, I'm hyper. Making my way through the night just. Left from the hood and you can't go back. Trained in the ways of a ancient fact. Blazing the pace with the trees all stacked. Making the ways push people back. People back. Hit the bar, Sanchez yoga. Really twisted, far from sober. Rum and coca, going loca, showing no love. Drop with the party's wave, solo dude, I don't move for brains. Got your wifey in a state, pulled up looking like I made a pay to this crazy late. Kick it with the vampire, slang higher, roll with the witty finesse, like Super T. Dude said he's the best, well it's news to me. Super mean, ride on the rhythm, I cruise the beat. She starts off when I don't usually, but I'm late. If you're in the rock or the whip then, raise up a hand on my lighter. Murderous phrases, I'm hyper, making my way through the night just. If you're in a block or a whip just, raise up a hand and a lighter. Murderous phrases, I'm hyper, making my way through the night just.
Thank you. Left from the hood, then you can't go back. Trained in the ways of the ancient fact. Blazing the pace with the trees all stacked. Making the ways push people
back. Don't you stab me.
Push people back. Late to the stage they come.
I heard that. Is that? Police on the streets we run. High rise on an equal chunk. I heard noise coming from you.
No love in the doja fools. Utilize my golden tool. No repentance is overdue. If you're in the mold or the whip then, raise up a hand on my lighter. Murderous phrases, I'm hyper. Making my way through the night just. If you're in a block or a whip just, raise up a hand on a lighter. Murderous phrases, I'm hyper. Making my way through the night just. Left from the hood and you can't go back. Trained in the ways of an ancient fact. Blazing the pace with the trees all stacked. Making the ways push people back.
Mitigation, no breathing, don't give it. But come on, I'm bleeding. Showing no love.
Drop with the party's way. Solo, dude, I don't move for brains. Got your wifey in a state. Pulled up looking like I made a pain. So it's crazy late. Kick it with the vampire. Slang higher. Roll with the witty finesse. Like super team. Dude said he's the best when it's finished to me.
I would love to go to pop.
Super mean. Right on the rhythm, I cruise the beat. She starts off when I don't usually. But I'm late. If you're in a car or a whip then, raise up a hand on my lighter.
That is amazing.
Oh, you're back. Okay. Oh, you were jumping around.
Yeah. Just splash my feet.
Yeah, I thought there was danger, but you're the danger.
I am danger. Let's go.
All right. Lost a couple viewers, but fuck them.
It's okay. I lost two. It was worth it though for what we're about to do. Okay, so this is where it's important. We never got the crucifix, did we?
I don't think I have. Nope.
Nope, me neither. Okay. So here's where it's key or very helpful to sneak in, lights off.
Like literally lights off?
Like we can throw. I don't know, man.
Bro, it's like dark, dark.
I can't see.
I can see like the shadow of your axe.
I see 1, 2, 3 of them right in front of it. They already see us. So never mind. I'm gonna go in and try to chop one and not die. Nope, nope.
Oh shit, he's like right next to you.
Yep. If we stay up here, we could be.
And of course, I jumped down.
I killed one.
Nice.
All right. Do you want to chop his body real quick or no?
Yeah, where was the second one?
There's two right here in front of me.
Did you kill them both?
No, just killed one right here. I'm right here. Ready?
Oh, I got him. I see him.
1, 2, 3. You're getting attacked.
I'm getting attacked. Yep.
It only hurts if you're not doing the motion.
Fuck yeah.
Bitch. Alright, ready? 1, 2, 3.
We're gonna gut him while he's still huffing and puffing.
Alright, there's two more back there.
Alright, I gotta armor up. Hold on.
Nope, there's four. There's four. I'll protect you. Better hurry, hurry, hurry.
Alright, I'm up.
Alright, now my turn. Make sure you eat some pills.
Yep, just did. Good call.
Alright. I'm gonna come in hard. You're a much better shooter than I am. So I'm gonna try to come in hard with the blicky choppy. And you try to hit him. You see the one I'm walking up to now?
Sorry, hold on 1 second. Yeah, okay, sorry.
I already killed him.
Those ones
here
left.
Another one?
Yep.
There's two.
Fuck.
Use your big axe.
Yeah, I'm on it. Nice. Still got one running around?
Yep.
Yes.
Fuck yeah.
Woo.
All right, here, let's start together. Wait.
The headless ghost. Oh, shit.
You took it without me.
My fault.
Wait, I think I might have got it with you. Oh, at the last second. Okay, there's two more.
Nice.
There's two more. Let's get those two that we killed right here.
Got it.
One, two, three. And there's at least one more. Hold on, where'd he go? It's right here, maybe?
No, I think we got that one already.
No, there's one more, 100%. Because I killed one, and then we got attacked by two. Shit, he might have despawned.
Hey, there's some stuff back here on me, real quick. Supplies.
Okay.
Pills, food. Good shit.
Hell yeah. Oh, I hate when the pills pop around.
There's good shit over here, too. Hey, here's a crucifix.
Oh, that's what we need.
Right here, next to this white light.
Okay, so if...
Cloth, duct tape. This is a good spot.
Oh, hell yes. Gimme. Where's the crucifix? I didn't get it.
Crucifix was like right here next to the light. You must have already picked it up.
I did. Okay, so I need to put that on number... Okay, I'm going to redo my numbers real quick. One...
Thank you so much, Jonas, for staying. I appreciate you. It means a lot. It really does. Especially since everybody else bailed out.
Don't pick up the bad meat I'm throwing.
Yeah, same.
Okay, I had to redo my numbers real quick. Okay, one. I hate leaving these pills behind. Cool, calm, slap my mom with a couple of Valiums inside her palm. Who says that?
What's that?
Oh, never mind. It was a song lyric.
Oh, I didn't hear it. I'm sorry. My fault.
Cool, calm, just like my mom with a couple of Valiums inside her palm.
Yep, hearing it didn't help. I still don't know.
Eminem.
Really? Old Eminem or new Eminem?
Guess who's back again.
Wow.
Shady's back. Tell a friend. I'm a huge Eminem fan, by the way.
Oh, same. You know what's funny, though? When MGK came after Eminem, I became a huge MGK fan.
I mean, yes, that was
like,
nice.
Mostly just because he had the balls to go after him.
Yes, it was nice. I mean, Eminem definitely slaughtered him, but...
Oh, yeah, I mean, it. But, you know.
It was still good.
He'd go after the greatest.
The best verse out of both of the... All the three or four songs they made from that was from Eminem when he said, "You're a effing wait, no, wait, what'd he say? You're an effing molehill. Now I gotta make a mountain out of you."
Yep.
Because you gotta, he said something earlier about having to be a mountain for me to even try to, you know, climb you. Kill shot, that was the one.
Kill shot. Yep.
Oh god, that was so good.
This is what we're looking for. Photo reference.
A blob of crystallized blob. Okay. I want to try to utilize this stun baton.
Can you block with it?
Yep.
Oh, okay. block, stun, and then I come and hit him in the back with the axe.
Yeah, you gotta do a power hit for the stun, though, is the shitty part. Let's see if it works with this big ugly dude.
What big ugly dude?
Oh, he hurt you!
I mean, everything about him screams, I don't like you.
Don't touch me. Don't touch me, he says.
Alright, karate! Back up! Back up! Back up!
Sorry. I wanted to karate chop.
Run!
What is that? What did you do?
Kaboom!
Oh my god, don't. Oh my god, his meat is in my face. Look, hey. You
Pause.
See this? High five.
High five.
God, you about chopped off my head. You did! Great. Now I gotta make more armor.
There's no. That actually hurt you?
No, I'm lying.
Oh. Because all I did was hit the block button.
Get out of my way. I go first. Nah. Okay. There's a lot in here, normally.
Yeah, this is the Cave of Dreams.
All right, let's start on the right side and grab this rope. Another piece of paper. My workers are having a lot of trouble getting anywhere inside these caves in complete darkness. We need more lighting in here. It's
Can't
a safety hazard.
Why.
Light it up like a Christmas tree.
Hey. Bro, OSHA has left the fucking chat. There are so many workplace violations in this, whatever this is.
Oh my god. Have you made any Molotovs?
Yeah, I got a couple.
I'm not a fan of them.
They don't really do much.
Well, oh, he's here! He's here! He's here!
I see him! I see him!
I can't run! I can't run! I'm stuck!
Just block! Stuck. Just block! Just block!
I'll block to top. No, he's after you. Hey, how you like that, big doid?
That's a good hit. Yeah!
On the
kneecap. Let me get some double rack. Let me get some double rack.
Come on.
I remember you used to scare me.
Chop him. Chop him. Chop him.
Oh, shit. Behind you. Behind you. Behind you. Behind you.
Oh, it don't hurt me if I'm chopping. Get chopped, man. There's one behind you as well, buddy. Here, back out. Back out. Back out.
Shit.
One's down. Oh, big rack, big rack, big rack, big rack.
Full rack, got him. What up, bitch? Oh, bet that hurt. It shot me directly in the buttocks. Army said it must be one of those. $1 million wounds, but they must keep that money. I ain't seen a nickel of it. Fuck around and find out. Hey.
Die already. All right, ready? One, two, three.
By the way, I like that I had to keep blocking him, and I ended up blocking one of your spear shots.
Yeah, sorry about that. I heard that.
Ain't no okay.
No, no, brothers. Brothers. Get away, get away.
Hey, what do we do here?
Not what I'm doing. Bad idea. Okay, god dang, this is so... I got a good chop. Oh, I'm hurt. Maybe I can pull him out. Don't.
Oh my god, the blocking doesn't work.
The blocking hurts. Okay, so let's separate for a second.
I got a grenade ready.
Throw it now.
Frag out.
You threw it at me.
No, you're good. No, I knew you were further back. Twins are down.
All right. We can't take their soul.
No, I don't think.
Oh yeah, we can. One, two, three.
Ain't no fucking way.
Take their soul. All right, let's get the other three, four we killed.
Wait, hold on. I gotta armor up. Hold on.
No, we need their souls first before they despawn.
All right, I'm coming.
I got one. If you can get it real quick.
Coming, coming, coming.
Too late. See if you can still get that one. One, two, three.
Yep. Perfect.
All right, there's one more right here if you can get it too. Try it out.
Jones, one, ask him, what two. Is it?
Can you see it?
No.
Oh, full rack, full rack. Okay, I gotta heal. I need a heal. I need a heal. Let me run back for a second.
Yeah, I'm with you. I'm with you. I'm with you.
He's on me. He's on me. He jumped over your face to fight us. Big chop. Another
nice.
Big chop.
Nice. Fuck yeah, dude.
Ready? One, two, three. Oh, those are fingers.
No way.
I thought those were teeth the whole time.
I thought they were ribs. That's literally why I called them full rack.
Those are fingers. There's nails.
Ew. I thought those were riblets.
I did too. Well, I thought they were teeth, but...
Like, what do they call it? The Viking burial? The eagle?
Oh, yeah,
do you know what I'm
yeah.
talking about?
Yes,
the blood
exactly.
eagle or something like that? They, like, pull your ribs out? That's graphic.
Oh, God. Ugh. All right, I'm making some armor. Some bone armor. Bone armor.
I just have geek armor, I think.
You're full on geek?
No, I have, like, two little pieces.
Oh, you need more.
Oh, I got one on me.
An enemy?
Yeah, I can handle it. It's fine.
No.
Just one by himself.
No, no, no. That's not how teammates work.
Two hits down.
Nice. Hold on. Let me cut him with
you. Hurry, 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 hurry.
Got it.
Nice.
Right. We're getting geeked up, baby.
I wish you could hotkey the armor, like the geek armor.
I know.
The creepy armor, whatever.
I know.
That'd be really helpful.
Can't carry any MR, any packs. I'm still going to eat it. I don't know whether to make a Molotov or make armor. The only thing about Molotovs, I always forget to light them.
Yeah, I think that's everybody.
So, I don't think I'll make any.
Between the Molotovs and the flares, I think I always waste at least one of them.
Bro, I'll throw so many flares at nothing. It's like, why aren't they lighting? Oh, yeah.
User error.
Okay, now here we can crouch and... No, these are the babies.
Oh, fuck. I hate these.
Nope. Double arm creep.
Can you see them with to shoot arrows?
I saw them when I had them for a second.
Okay, I'll get a flare going. Hold on.
Well, they're already here now.
God damn, how many arrows do you take, bro? Ain't no fucking way. Bro, these are pincushion.
Are they dead? Okay.
Yeah, he's dead.
Take bottom one on me stone. Ready? One, two, three. Hold E.
Got him.
Sweet. Oh, there's one right beside us. Jump back. Oh no, that was just our sound effects. Okay, stone arrow. I only use stone, so.
Yeah, I was using 3D, so you're good. I think all those are yours.
No, they're double 3D. I synced them.
I synced it.
There's one more somewhere.
Bro, I literally put 6 or 7 in him before he...
Yeah, there was a lot in there.
All right, here we go. We're killing it, dude, to be honest.
Dude, this is... Yeah, this is much different experience. Babies, babies, shit, lots of babies.
Oh, man, just block and run or block and fight?
Block and fight, I guess?
I see 6 right here, so this is not a... Nah, man, I say we run.
Where'd you go back to?
Right beside. Right diagonal or perpendicular from you. Yeah, they're taking so much more armor, dude. One hitter quitter, bro, with the big axe.
Yeah.
Ow.
Sorry.
That's okay, I'm blocking.
I think there's only like 1 or 2 left.
No, they spawn more, though. It's a shitty part. Die, baby, die.
I don't see any.
Shit.
Mike, we're good?
All right, hold up.
That's a lot of flares, bruh.
I was just being extra precautious. Oh, there's stuff here.
Yeah. Oh, cash money.
Money, 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 money. I'm stuck.
Leroy!
Jenkins! God damn it, Leroy!
I hate it when he does that.
I don't know.
Imagine being his teammate, though. Like, fuck.
Yeah, that'd be frustrating. Get them all killed. They work so hard to get to that spot, and then he just ruins the whole plan. Oh, well, two boxes over here.
Coming to you.
What'd you say, though?
I was going to say, he, like, interrupted the briefing. Like, weren't they planning how they were going to go in, and that's when he left?
Yeah, he was explaining all of the whole,
like,
raid.
You have to do this. You have to do this. Make sure that you're doing this. You take care of Leroy Jake.
Yeah, and they all die. He was like, God damn it, Leroy. Damn we're it. Kicking you. This is the last time.
The original permaban. Oh, oh. 2 full racks.
Two, yep. All right. I'm scared. I lied. Arrow him up. Hit him with the arrows. I'm blocking him. Yeah, you hit
hey,
like a chick.
On three, I want you to run backwards towards me. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go.
Beautiful,
nicely
bro.
Done,
bro.
Nicely
beautiful,
fucking
bro.
Done.
All right, let's get this one on the right first. Good throw. What did you throw?
I don't want to tell you what I was aiming for, but let's just say it was a good thing you moved back when you did.
Yeah, I kind of did it a little early.
I basically threw it right at your feet.
Yeah, okay, good, good thing, good thing. What? 1, 2, 3. Yeah, I had a feeling that the cave would interrupt your throwing skill.
No, it worked out perfect, though.
Oh, no, for sure, because I'm not dead, and you're not
I underhand
dead, so
tossed it. All those years of softball, nice. You know.
Hell yeah.
Float it.
From town about.
Henry, float it. Tell me you know that movie
line?
Reference.
No, I don't.
Just zoom it in there, Henry. Zoom it. Oh, shit.
No idea, but I'm getting jumped here.
Yeah,
I need help.
We got creepers. I'm coming to you. Oh, shit.
Wait, I'm gonna try the
you
Christ.
Got You what?
The power of Christ compels you. It works, dude. It works.
Yeah, is it working while he's hitting you? Because
oh, the power it does. Of Christ. Hit him, dude. I need you to shoot them while I'm power of Christ in them. Nope. It doesn't work when I'm hitting them. So it has to be right when they're up on you.
That's a bold strategy, Cotton.
They're a little scared. Good, good.
Okay, I think we're down to one or two left. Two left. He's down, one left. I feel like I got you, I'm sorry.
It's okay, it hurt a little bit. Alright, let's get this guy first.
It one, hurt two, the three. Way that an axe to the side of the head would hurt.
Yeah. You were the only one that took armor away from me at that point, but it's okay.
Well, someone's got to.
Okay, let's get this one.
Because they sure aren't.
It works, kind of.
The axe is hard to be accurate, though, in close proximity. Absolutely.
Is this one you can get?
Yep. And we should have one more up here. Yep.
I'm not even close. One, two, one, one, two, one, two, three.
One, two, one, two, seven.
Four. I think there's one more. All right, I'm armoring back up.
All right, full armor, baby. Almost full armor. I got you covered.
Oh, I'm only two below full armor. Let's get it. All right, so we figured out the cross is effective if we can draw them out one at a time.
Now, you can't hold the cross and the mask at the same time. It sounds like you have to pick one, right? Like they're both deterrents, but one.
Yes. Like you can't have the map and the light at the same time.
Ah, gotcha. Yeah, yeah. That cross seemed to do well when it was really close to them.
Yeah, and there can't be that. Well, I mean, yeah. If there's a bunch around you, it'll only do for a little bit. I think we're good.
Yeah.
I need some water. Hold on. Take a little sippy sip.
Little sip, little raw meat.
A little bit of raw.
We're doing a lot better at managing our resources.
Yeah, we're killing it, dude. Like
we were constantly starving and sleepy and all kinds of shit.
Speaking of, I'm gonna drink me energy drink.
Right?
Ooh, no way. I should have done that first. Actually, I'm gonna save it until I'm thirsty again. All right, let's get it. As long as my vitality is at 3/4, I'm good. And the base keeps running, running, and running, running.
And running.
Oh, shit! Baby!
Your baby! And not those babies. I think I might have chopped you in the foot.
That's okay. Nope. I don't think I took a hit from you. We're good.
Sweet. I wish we can cut these guys down.
Right.
To at least
feel like
the
a
rope.
Dick just leaving them hanging there.
Oh, I just want the rope.
We have much different ideas about.
Yeah, I mean, of course, I'd like
I mean,
to bury
them. Of course,
them.
Of course.
For the, you know, the niceness of not leaving them hanging, but
literally.
I need that rope. It's called survival of the fittest.
Yeah, because, like, you know, in Minecraft, if you kill somebody that's got rope, then you get their rope.
Oh, my God, I fell through the map.
What just happened?
Oh, don't walk back there. Don't go back. Don't go that way.
Okay.
That's definitely a glitch to make you skip the game.
Oh.
But, yes, exactly. You kill people to get what you need. Hey, wait, where are you going? Pause.
There's cases back here.
Pause for the cause.
And a missing CEO, Edward Puffin, and his family are still missing.
That's my girl Virginia right there.
There's nothing really back here. There's like one little case and a piece of paper. Definitely not a worthwhile. Did you light a fire?
Yeah.
Oh, you sure did. My man.
I'm sorry, is that a problem? Can we jump back?
Negative, it is not a problem. In fact, that's the SOP. What you doing?
I'm trying to find more things.
That's it. There's nothing back here.
I broke the light.
I fought the law.
Oh, there's a thing here.
What?
I don't know. Nothing.
It seems small. It didn't seem like there was much back there.
Yo, this light is so bright.
That's very, very bright. It seems like there's a lot of gold down here, too.
I wish we could mine it. Which I don't think, oh God, no.
All right, last section.
No. Save the best for last. Babies, they're kissing. No kissing, babe. The babies were kissing.
MRE here to the right, if you need an extra one.
Sure, I'll
on me
it.
Right here.
Baby underneath on me.
Underneath this pyrite. I got the baby.
That's what my kids sound like at 3 a.m. when they were babies. Alright, we good?
I think we're solid.
What's up
we're
here?
We're crushing this cave right now.
Bro, we are though.
Cool. Stun gun ammo. Damn.
Sorry,
aim it down, Paul Bunyan. Shit.
I'm sorry. I'd like to be known as wait, what's his name? Shit.
Famous axe people?
Yeah. What's his name? The guy that chopped through the mountain?
Paul Bunyan?
No!
Chop through the mountain?
Yes, he babies, raised
babies,
the train.
Babies.
Fucking lots of babies, bro. Chop one. Two full racks. Tool full racks.
Fuck, I don't have any more explosives. Oh, wait, I have a time bomb. Hold on.
No. We need to get the 4X. The babies are dead. There might be one or two more, but we need to save the time bomb for the 4X of crack cocaine.
I see two just at the top of this.
Bomb them.
Hit a flare up there real quick.
I got you, cuz.
Let me see what I'm throwing. Oh, he's real close. Back up. Frag out.
Yes!
Nice.
All right, let's chop this full rack real quick. Ready?
Ready.
2, 3.
Perfect.
Perfection.
Starting to turn into a well-oiled machine at this point.
We really are, though. Like, I feel unstoppable.
Who wants smoke? Who else wants smoke? Huh? Who want it? Who want it?
Let's turn up the difficulty, right? No.
Hard right now. Hard.
Ain't no fucking way.
Right now.
I'm just starting to feel comfortable again. I don't want to go back to that.
No. I'm not ready at all. A
couple babies in here.
I tried it for maybe 10, 15 minutes, and it was way too much. Two babies down.
Third down.
Seven babies to go. I hate how they backflip. Son, do you want to live this life? You could have been a gymnast.
Look at a flick of the wrist.
Listen, yes,
I say that stupidly for the dumbest reasons now, and nobody understands that reference. I'll just randomly be looking at something and be like, look at the flick of the wrist. Something's wrong with me.
Oh no, it's great.
I'll see myself out.
You know, I got it from a song, right?
No.
Yeah, so like the. I mean, I used it in Hogwarts as Abacadabra, look at the flick of the wrist. But there's actually a rap song that he goes, look at the flick of the wrist, look at the flick of the wrist.
And in reference to very, what, very, like, what is he?
His jewelry.
Oh, look at the flick of the... Okay.
Yeah. Where's the rope? No. Take me back up.
Where'd you go?
I went down. I wanted the cloth. Shit. I wanted the cloth. Bad. Oh, shit. Don't come down here. I'm throwing grenades.
Nope. Shit. I'm already down here and I fell.
Come to me. I'm throwing grenades.
Well, that worked out. That sounded spicy, then, motherfucker. Yeah, you had to have killed everybody down here.
Oh, I got them all. Yes. All right.
It was a double.
It was two doubles.
Quad Pete's.
Yes. All right, let's get this other double. I can't reach him. 1, 2, 3. Oh, my God. I was terrified.
That was
threw three.
Yeah, that was worth three grenades, though, to be honest.
I was so scared. I did not mean to come down. Did you at least get some cloth?
I got one cloth, one of the two. I fell getting the second one, or trying to get the second one.
Oh, that's okay. At least you got some. Let's get the fuck out of here. I'm done.
Yep.
Where'd you go?
I'm behind you. Sorry, I was lagging.
God dang it.
I was pushing forward and I wasn't going anywhere. I'm like, oh shit, it broke. I'm pushing E, not W.
Yeah, I do that all the time.
Like, oh, it's
I'm
broken.
Like, I'm stuck.
Like, nah, you're just stupid. That's me talking to myself, not me talking to you.
No, I know. I do the same thing.
Hot damn. That's what I'm talking about.
Fuck. Oh, fuck, baby.
Oh, shit. We got people.
Yeah.
Did you just run out?
I am gone.
Bro, where did you go?
I ejecto cito, cuz.
Are you out of the map?
Yes.
Uh-oh.
Hold on, I'm being back in right now. It's coming in. It just kicked my stream off.
Okay.
That is the one formula I cannot figure out. Is how to make my stream and my game coincide perfectly.
Something always has to suffer, though.
Exactly.
Alright, I'm setting up like a little makeshift camp right now.
I'm almost back in. I hope that didn't screw me out of the rope gun. No!
Okay, fuck. Come to me.
Bro, I lost.
What happened? Are you dead?
I lost it. No, I just lost it all.
What do you mean?
I lost literally everything I gained in the cave.
No.
Yes.
I want to start.
I'll double
crying.
Check when I. I'm gonna double check once I get to you, but. I'm 99% sure that since I didn't get to save afterwards, I lost it all. Damn, you're far away.
I ran like a motherfucker. I was scared.
No, I did. I lost it all.
Oh,
I mean, not necessarily. We could speed run through it again. Why are you in the water, weirdo?
Getting some drinks.
Are you willing to join me to run back through the cave?
If you need it.
I mean, I definitely need the rope gun, but I can do it myself.
Do you have it?
Well, no, I don't. I definitely don't have it.
Damn.
It's okay. I can sprint through like I did last time.
But wait, hold on. I'm trying to think.
No, there's nothing around
it. There's no way that we could get around that.
Yeah. Are you serious? Right when we left the cave.
All right, let's sleep here and then go back to the cave.
You sure?
Oh no, because it's the morning, so.
I mean, we might as well sleep to get the rest, but are you wanting to join back in the cave?
I'm half. Full on the. Well, here, I got an idea. Let's do this. Let me see where we're at. We're not really in a spot for a good base.
I'm running back to the cave. I'm just gonna get the shit. I can just sprint through and get it. I've done it before. I literally have to fight nobody.
All right, let's do it.
Are you sure? Well, I'm gonna sleep first.
All right. Sleep. All right.
All right. Now, do not start fighting because...
No. You run. You run and do it. That way I don't hold you up. I'll build us something temporary outside.
All right.
If you're not going to fight anybody and you have good armor, you should be able to run through without being downed, right?
Yeah.
In theory.
I mean, I have no armor now.
This is where we were before. Oh, nice. Nice. My man.
Hey, you want some of this meat, bruh? No, get out of the water. I need you. Okay. You want some of this hide? I'm getting this hide.
Go ahead.
One. Two. Three.
Get the deer coming to you. Get the deer coming to you. Oh, he's already hurt. Damn.
Oh, where? Bro, they're everywhere.
Lots of deer here.
This is where you need to camp for hide armor.
Yeah, I'm going to build us a little fort here. This is a good spot.
It is indeed.
All right, you go run to your you go run to your cave.
Shit, all right, I'm going. All right, let me collect a few things. Because this is going to be a little difficult. Adventure time. Go on, grab your friends. Do very distant, man. The fun. You never watched Adventure Time?
You know, I have not. With as much as you talk about it, I feel like I need to now.
Bro, it is so great. So great. Alright, quick run through. This is my cave, not yours. I control. Oh.
I control my destiny.
Get away!
I don't know what's happening, so I'm just hearing the audio and it's amazing.
There's nothing, it's chill. I'm chilling. Lord of money! They're a lot faster. Was there anything else important besides the...
No.
Ah!
No. Literally, that's okay. All there was the rope gun. That's all we needed.
Okay. Oh, my God. Oh, there's the blob. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I forgot I get trapped by the blob. Yeah. Fuck you, Bob. Blob the building. Yo, I'm already on the third tier.
Wow. Maybe there's something too just running through these. We're idiots. We're the ones that stop and fight everybody.
Yeah, but the armor and the strength is nine. And the ropes. I'm stopping for the rope as much as I can. I'm literally dancing around these guys. Oh, what's up, Mr. Fulrack? You want me to fight you? Oh, too bad, because I'm scared. Oh my god. There's literally four Fulracks and two...
Four?
Four Fulracks and two twinsies.
That seems like a lot.
No, it's cool. It's cool. I'm chilling. I'm chilling. I'm chilling. I'm chilling. I'm chilling. I figured since we went through and cleared them all out, there wouldn't be that many.
Did it respawn them all?
Yes. That was percent. I wish you could see my eyes right now, because I just look like a coward running around.
Hold on that note, let me pull your eyes up.
No, they're not on, because that's what kept me out of the stream in the first place.
Oh, I got you.
So I'm getting the rope gun, coming back to you, then saving, and then I might put them back on if we're still going to be playing by then.
I got you. That makes sense.
Yeah, yeah. I don't want to risk it. Because it was as soon as we left the cave, it was whenever it said, your stream, or an error has occurred in your stream. Boom. And I lost it all. I see the K. Oh God, I'm stuck.
Don't die, you got this, come on. Just keep moving, you'll be fine.
The power of Christ compels you. The power of Christ compels you. Oh my God. Power of Christ does not compel the full rack, unfortunately.
Kelvin, move! 100% just killed Kelvin with a tree.
Hey!
He deserved it. He deserved that death.
Did he knock down the treehouse? I'm lost! Damn it, this is where I put the freaking... Okay, after you see the three dead bodies...
Yes.
Shit. There's nothing more terrifying than hearing creepy, weird babies chase you. I'm in the underwater part that has all the babies.
Nice. You're moving pretty quick. That's good.
Yes. I'm terrified. Host is not responding. Host, hello?
I'm still here. I'm here.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm still here.
Oh, full rack. Oh my God. Oh, there was an extra full rack. No.
You said an extra one?
Yes. No. But yes. Damn it.
Doing okay?
No.
You sound so defeated. What happened?
Oh no. I might make it. Oh, come on, please. I made it outside. Where the fuck are you at? Oh my
right
God.
Right up by the pond.
Oh my God, I got the rope gun.
Hell
oh my
yeah.
God. That was terrifying. I don't ever want to do that again.
By the way, now that we're near a cave entrance, we're gonna have them attacking us all.
Oh, this isn't like a big base. This is just like a temporary shit.
Alright.
Just somewhere.
I'm gonna try to kill some deer. No, I need to save right now. No, bro, ain't no fucking way.
What? What
okay,
happened?
Quick save, quick save. Oh, about lost you again. Okay, I'm good. I'm alive. I'm good.
Hey, start gathering sticks.
Oh, not logs?
Well, nah, you could. We could do logs too.
I'll get sticks first.
Cause we need to build a bed so that we can save it as soon as this gets finished. Or tell Kelvin to get sticks.
I got
you. Make him do the hard work.
What's he doing right now?
Nothing. I didn't want him to cut the tree down, so I told him not to get logs.
We can make a flying base. But I don't want to risk it. I don't know if he's reliable.
Yeah.
Did you go ahead and put down the spot for the bed?
Say what now?
Did you go ahead and put down the base for the bed?
No, the treehouse isn't finished yet.
Oh, you're gonna put it up there? Okay, okay. I got hella sticks.
It's just about them.
Shit.
Nice.
That was close.
All right, we're good on logs. It's almost done. Treehouse done.
Almost killed two deers. Yo, this, we spent a lot more time here than I expected.
Thanks for playing with us. Have a great day.
True.
I thought we were going to be in and out. And that was not the case.
That's never the case, usually. Thank you, Kenny. Appreciate the like, brother. Here we go. All right, save.
Bam.
Perfect.
All right, what are you going to do now, huh?
We have accomplished all the goals I set out for this particular stream.
Indeed. So, calling it quits for now?
I say we call it quits, take a little break, and then maybe a little RP.
I agree. Yeah. Sounds great to me. I just want to get these trees out of the way. I don't like these trees in the way. Oh yeah, by the way, I don't know if you knew this or not, but if you leave the stump, a new tree will grow there.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, but if you destroy the stump, no tree will grow.
I feel like that's in line with nature. I like it.
Yes, sir. All right. Let's actually go to bed first and then save it. Is that cool?
Yeah, that's fine.
Fucking deer. I have no armor and a quarter health.
Fix your life.
I know, right? Who would ever speed run through a freaking base like that? Or whatever you call it.
Okay. God, I wish you had eyes. I wanted to see that.
I know. I wish you would have seen it. It was nice. Well, it was terrifying. It was not nice. I didn't want to risk the eyes, if you know what I'm saying. I'm just throwing some sticks here for you. These deer are flaunting it in my face. I'm sorry, did I get that in your way? Double.
Just a bunch of random support. Deer!
This tree will never... Deer! Get it!
Come here, Bambi.
Oh, it's bugging out.
He's the fastest kid alive. He's the fastest kid alive.
I'm gonna be like my dad. Or mom.
Oh, I missed him. Ow!
Oh, shit. Wrong person.
I can see how you think. I'm taking your arrow. Fuck you.
Bro, that flesh is just crazy.
That's a cool looking little house there.
It's very, very nice. Ooh, you know what would be cool?
Killing deer?
Hold on. No, hold on. But yes, killing deer.
Ow.
Let's see if I can do it from here.
What are you trying to do?
Make a nice little zip line straight to it.
A zip line from where?
A tree. Ah, fuck. It don't work like that.
You have to have a base to go to.
Oh, what? You can't just do it from a tree?
No, you can, but it's going to be one way. You can only go from here to there, like an escape thing. You know what I mean?
Well,
if you want it to be a two-way, you got to build a platform.
Okay.
Damn, that tape is like really fucking blue. Wow.
It sticks out.
Not very comfortable looking. What are you doing?
I'm trying to get some armor on and eat.
Oh, you're crafting. I got you.
Yeah. I'm about to die. Oh, I can eat cat food. No, actually, since we're done here, I'm gonna kill Kelvin. I mean, wait, that's not my goal, is to kill Kelvin at all.
There we go.
Cowabunga!
Ow! He's right into the fucking tree.
That is not a nice... We can make steps up and go back, could...
You could, yeah.
I think it'd be a lot more work than it'd be worth, though.
It would be.
I want to kill one deer before we leave.
Well, get you a kill.
Just one... Help!
Wait, where are you? Oh.
I don't know.
You're Wait, you not... want help with the deer?
I mean, kinda.
Okay.
Never mind, got him. I don't need your help.
Clearly.
I'm a master hunter.
Clearly.
Bro, the 3D printed are the best.
Hey, and the deer give you a fuck ton of meat.
Well, yeah. Don't forget to tenderize it, if you know what I'm saying.
Ew.
Beat it. Just beat it. All right, That's let's go on. One more deer, and then we're done.
Okay, final. Last call.
Where you at? We gotta kill...
I'm right behind you.
Oh, okay.
I have, like, no stamina because I'm so tired.
That one right there. Kelvin! God damn it, Kelvin. You're scaring off the freaking deer, dude.
Let's go back to the water. That's, they all congregate by the water.
Good idea. And this will be the last deer we take for today.
Tag limit.
Oh, right there.
Oh, we keep separating. Hold on.
Shit. Look, if we just sat here for like 2 minutes, they would lay down. You getting that one up top?
Yep, I see him.
Well, I can't get him from here because I'm a bad shot. If you just chase him and shoot him in the butt a bunch, it helps.
That's what I was trying, yeah. God damn, they're so fast.
They play no games. Fuck, how do you zip around me like that? Alright. Let's go up here on this rock and wait.
There's one drinking water by Kelvin.
Squat.
He's coming in the water.
Let me get closer.
He's out. He's running. There's a couple just behind the treehouse.
I'm shooting this one right in the face. You beat me to it.
Damn.
Where the fuck did it go? Right there, Bambi.
Let's see if I can build a trap right here for the deer.
Ooh, do the floss water.
Yeah.
All right, you do that. Damn it. I'm better at karate chopping the deer. You ever karate chop the deer?
All right, floss water trap set.
He dead. I'm slow. Oh, he's so dead. Oh, he can barely run. Got him! Yeah, F around and find out, Mr. Deer.
I got two in a deer right now.
Well, let me finish stabbing this one in his heart.
Got him. Got
nice!
Three arrow kill.
Nice. Yeah, you like that, don't you? I'm taking the skin. Oh,
hell yeah.
This armor is OP.
I need some sticks.
Chop down these little bitty baby trees. God, I about freaking Judy chopped you. I don't think that trap worked.
Oh! It got one!
It did! Ready? You gonna get it? Ready?
Hell yeah!
One, two,
oh shit,
three.
I'm drinking water. Fuck.
No, hurry, hurry, hurry! Chop him! Get in here!
I missed it. That's fine.
I'm sorry.
Reset the trap. And that's it. Cool.
All right, we can just chase him into it.
Kind of, yeah.
Bro, imagine we put that all around the base. Like, once we make a permanent base.
Yep.
Which, once you beat the game, is a fun thing to do, is just to make a survive every night type base. Have you seen that yet?
Uh-uh.
Oh, man. So cool.
Oh, it kills squirrels, too.
I got a deer here. Got a deer. Come get some hide. Come get some hide. I'm right here.
Oh, these things work great.
Bro, that's sick.
That is a zero effort deer kill. Right, go ahead. Yeah, go ahead. Go ahead. I got this one. I love this, man. Oh.
Bro, that is sick. I never even thought about that.
Squirrels, deer, anything that comes through here.
Or weirdos.
Good high traffic area. Love it.
Wait, what happens if I run into it?
It's probably going to hurt you.
Nope.
Nothing?
Nada.
You just have to reset it?
Yep. You making any armor?
Nope. I'll make armor when I come back next time.
Alright. So what we need... two animal hide and a claw. So...
for the armor, yeah.
Yeah. That's dope. Alright, let's save her and get out of here. After I kill this deer. Or, what's the other one's name?
Oh, what happens if you kill an eagle?
You get hella feathers. I think it's crazy that when you run out of breath, you sound like you're freezing. Oh, shit.
See if it kills the rabbit.
Yeah!
Fuck yeah, dude.
Fuck that deer, bro. Ready? One, two, three.
I love it.
That's sick.
Bro, we could just sit here and freaking make deer meat all day with this.
Hey, another one, dude.
Wow.
Look, another one right there. This is amazing. It's kind of sad, but amazing.
I strangely don't feel that bad. This is really good.
No, this is great.
Look at all the meat, too. Oh, my gosh.
I wish we weren't wasting it.
I know.
Hold on, I got a way to fix that.
There we go. Here, I'll build us a little fire right here.
I don't know, let me get rid of this rotten meat.
Watch out, bird.
Apparently, you can either drop before or after you cook it.
Oh, thanks. That's why I went to go get us bigger rocks.
I think I'm out. Or I'm holding one, but I can't finish it. There you go.
Goodbye, deer.
Good luck, deer. God, that's so
it's working
satisfying.
So good. Come get this one.
One, two, three. God, that's so satisfying.
It really is, bro. Ah.
God, you, dude, every time you walk up with that fleshy flesh, it makes me want to chop you. Alright, we're getting carried away again.
I know.
If we're gonna actually take a break, we need to take a break.
I know. I can stop anytime.
I don't need help.
I'll quit when I want.
I don't have a problem. I don't have anything wrong.
Stopping is for quitters.
Yeah, quitters never win. Quitters never win.
There we go. Goodbye, dear.
Oh my god. Bro, it's like clockwork.
It's too easy, man. It's too easy. And to think we are running around fucking chasing these dumb bitches.
I thought this was only for, you know, freaking weirdos.
That's too fucking funny. That is too fucking funny. Are you cooking legs on this bitch?
Maybe. Oh, yep, I'm out.
Of what?
I'm out. I'm out. Dead.
Out of what?
Out of, movement.
Oh. You're still here in my eyes.
What am I doing?
Standing there at the drying rack?
Yeah, that's what I'm doing too, but I cannot unstand. I cannot stand myself.
Well, here, let me save real quick.
Oh, there's Jolene. Give her a kiss.
Where?
I can see stuff moving. Jolene's up here with me, about to get. Oh, healer, help her, hurry! She got hit by the trap.
Did she really? Oh, she's breaking it. She's breaking it?
She judo chopped it. Oh, there's a deer.
Bro, she's not. She's eating the meat.
Oh my god, that's hilarious.
Carnivore on that meat.
God, I can't do anything but watch.
Don't worry. I'm gonna save and then we'll just back out of this.
Alright. Well, brother, it was fun.
It's always fun, bro.
If you decide to get back on, you better let me know. Either this or Live Your Way, because I've been missing Live Your Way.
I'm RPing tonight. Let me do some dinner with the fam and then I'm for sure back on.
Sweet.
All right, saving.
Hi, brother. I'm already gone.
All right, we're all saved.
All right, man. Holler at me later.
You be easy, brother.
Ah, you too. Peace.